2009 that you allow us to be a part of your family.
Well, hello and good, what is it? Is it Wednesday or is it Thursday? I think it's Thursday. Good Thursday evening, everyone. I have a bit of a head cold and I'm a bit cloudy, but I'm here with you and I'm here to celebrate the historical value of Stuhrling original timepieces, a name that dates back literally centuries. My name is Kendy. We have a special guest joining us in just a few minutes, but for those of you who really love fine collectibles in timepieces, what you're going to see are timepieces that are built according to some of the finest regimens in the world, but are available for every man because of the pricing strategy that Stuhrling Originals puts out there for you. I'm going to tease you just a little bit as to a few of the pieces coming up in this hour. We won't have time to do a full preview, but I'll share with you a couple of items coming up. This item is coming up a little bit later in the hour, and in fact, it's brand spanking new today. This will be the final presentation, and if you wish to take advantage of the three value pays, a reminder, they do expire in exactly 2 hours. This is the Stuhrling Original Ladies Carnegie Hill Watch, and we have this available in your choice of either the beautiful light powder blue, the mauve, which is on top, which is a darker shade, or that light pink. We are extremely limited in all of the above choices. This does feature Swiss rondo movement. And again, if you want to get it home for $62.33, V90771, those value pays expire in exactly 2 hours. This is an item I'm very excited about. And in fact, it is today only. So this is what it means. Well, first and foremost, this piece, over 3/4 of the quantity, has sold out in the two previous airings earlier today. So we have remaining 1/4 of the quantity we originally began with. The rose tone is so limited, I anticipate a sellout in the preview. Next will be the gold tone, and that will be followed by, of course, the white bright stainless steel. This is one of the most extraordinary timepieces of the show. It is the original Aphrodite Diamond Automatic. And once again, if you would like it, it's brand new today. It's exclusive to ShopNBC, and it features 23 diamonds around the silhouette or the profile of that open heart design. If you want it for that Valentine, we can get it to you, but you've got to be on the phone lines now. And also coming up in the hour, the one and the only pocket watch in today's shows, V90775 is the item number. This particular pocket watch is actually brand spanking new today, and it is priced at $130. Stuhrling original timepieces respect the art and tradition of legendary Swiss watchmaking. You will see the artist's quality in the detail, in the engineering, in the design, and you will be blown away by the quality that you're getting. And it is Stuhrling's mission to offer you not only the finest in the way of time making, but timepieces that are affordable to every man. Your pricing strategy is terrific, isn't
it? I'll tell you what, Kendy, it's great.
This is Larry, by the way, everyone. Larry Magen is joining us today. He is president of North America, Stuhrling.
Thank you very much.
Nice to be with you.
It's nice to be with you. I watch you at home all the time. But I would say this, the buzz in the building today has been fantastic.
Yeah.
Everybody has received me so well and received Stuhrling Original so well. The audience at home, of course, has been phenomenal.
Yeah.
And here we are now, the final 2 hours of this Valentine's Day inspired Stuhrling Original event here at ShopNBC.
And for those of you watching, Valentine's Day is a week from Saturday. 1 week from Saturday. Keep in mind, if you order your timepieces today, you should have them within a week's time, which gets them right there in time for Valentine's Day.
Absolutely.
And we're going to start off with a real quick Valentine's special. This is our Stuhrling Original Ladies Cupid Automatic. It's our very first piece of the show. This particular item is brand new today. This will be the final presentation today. And what that means is the opportunity to get this home on one easy monthly interest-free value payment of $48.33. That does expire in 2 hours from right now. And what we have available is your beautiful Cupid, and we'll talk about the movement here in just a moment, but what you're getting is an opportunity to change the look whenever you want to, because in addition to that beautiful satin-finished leather strap in the bronze, you're also getting 2 additional colors in the gold tone and in the black with quick change pins, so you can quickly change the look of this timepiece every time you wear it. The one thing that I love about this is that open heart design. It really reveals to you what Stuhrling is all about, and that is exquisite movements, right?
Absolutely. This is a mechanical automatic timepiece, and of course the key there is there's no battery in this watch.
Wow.
For those people out there that may be not familiar with mechanical automatics versus quartz. It's really being run off of a spring, a
right.
main spring, a coil. When it's wound, is releasing power into the drivetrain and operating the watch, keeping near perfect time all day long. It's usually mechanical automatic timepieces are thought of as something for the men. But what we try to do, Kendy, is we try to maintain that same level of technical achievement for the ladies
right.
as well. And here, with just a touch of femininity, with the cutout in the shape
right.
of a heart. And
it
then, of course,
darling.
If you take a look, the theme is picked up on what's remaining of the dial
mm-hmm.
with etched hearts going all around the perimeter of the dial there. It's just spectacular. And I know we already previewed the Aphrodite, which is coming up as
yeah.
of today only. The difference, of course, is the Aphrodite
has
the diamonds.
Yeah.
And this is the Cupid.
And the Aphrodite does have a couple different color choices available at this point as well.
Mm-hmm.
What it doesn't have, however, are the interchangeable straps, and
right.
this one does. So for those of you who are looking to say, I love you in magnificent fashion, you know, timepieces are celebration pieces. They're the number one gifts for weddings, for example, the number one gifts for graduation. So they really do commemorate very special events in our life, and they're items that we wear on a daily basis. So if you're looking to commemorate this Valentine's Day in a very special way with the granddaughter, the daughter, the sister, the mom, whomever it is, just know this, brand new today and yet nearly sold out already. We are going to be honoring the three value pays until midnight tonight when Miss Libby hops on board and launches a brand new Our Top Value in just a few moments. For those women who are not necessarily watch collectors, have never owned an automatic before,
mm-hmm.
what do I have to do? What's the maintenance? What's the deal with automatic?
Well, what you want to do to initiate the power is you actually want to wind the watch. You have the crown, and the interesting thing here on this particular timepiece is the crown is offset at the 4 o'clock position.
Okay.
99% of all watches have the crown at the traditional 3 o'clock position. Here, for a little extra styling, a little
right.
extra panache, it's down there at the 4 o'clock position.
Mm-hmm.
You want to give it a nice winding, maybe 30, 40 winds. It'll load up the mainspring, and then just by merely wearing the watch,
okay.
There is a rotor on the back. We'll show you that as
yeah.
well. But just the movement of your wrist will keep the mainspring wound. And the nice thing about skeletonized watches, Kendy, is that you can actually see the mainspring
right.
and you'll be able to see, do I have power remaining on the mainspring? Where am I at? Because
mm-hmm.
you can see the distance between the bands.
So the key is to wear it.
Oh, without a doubt. Wear it and
yeah.
it'll keep running. And also, I want to point out on this particular execution here, the rose gold. This is actually 16 karat rose gold layering on top of 316L surgical grade stainless
right.
steel. So it's not just some kind of dye or paint or rose tone. It actually is 16 karat rose gold. We used to use 14.
Okay.
Now we went to the 16. It's a little warmer, a little less copper.
For those of you who are looking to say I love you in magnificent fashion, very limited now and brand new today, an ideal way to say I love you for Valentine's Day. And do you see the etching on the dial? Sometimes you have to get a little bit closer to see that. All of the hearts, literally dozens of hearts etched onto that dial. If you would like an opportunity to get this home for one easy monthly interest-free value payment of $48 and change, once again, your item number is V90767. And if you're looking for a little bit more of a spectacular version of this Cupid, we do have Aphrodite, where that beautiful open heart is profiled in 23 diamonds. That is coming up a little bit later in the hour. You might want to catch it online now at ShopNBC.com and get the scoop before those sell out. However, as over 3/4 of the quantity of the Aphrodites are already gone. So stay on the line for this piece, but we are going to move on and give you some little updates as to what's coming up a little bit later in this hour. Oh, the Millennia 360 is coming up. You might have seen spots inviting you to join us for this presentation. This will be made available in your choice of either the stainless, the gold tone, or the rose tone today on three easy monthly interest-free value payments, V90147. And yes, Aphrodite is leaving the building at a very rapid pace. This has seen 2 airings today. It's brand new today, and it is already in those 2 airings over 3/4 of the way sold out. I need to be honest with you and say that if you want that rose tone, there are 1 handful remaining. You must call now. We'll be calling that a sellout at the top. The gold tone is following suit. But you know what? I got to tell you, I would go with that white stainless and get that red strap for Valentine's Day. You can get it home at a today-only price that expires at midnight and for 4 easy monthly interest-free value payments. So watch for that coming up. We also have an update on Our Top Value. And if you'd like to learn more about Our Top Value, I'm sorry we're not going to have a chance to present it because it's so really, really limited right now. But we do have this very first Delphi Skeleton Automatic at an Our Top Value price today only. You can still purchase it online in the rose and in the gold. But for now, we have a once only. Okay, so what is a once only? Here's what a once only is. Every night at midnight Eastern time, we launch our best value of the day, which you just saw, our top value. And when our top value either sells out or becomes so limited that we cannot do a full airing on it, we're able to, every once in a while, offer a one-time only opportunity. And this opportunity today, it screams sellout to me. I do not believe this will last past this hour. This is the only his, hers set in the show. It's the Gatsby. It is once only priced only for this two-hour block of shows. So again, once that clock strikes midnight Eastern time, the price goes up, and the opportunity to get this home on one of four easy monthly interest-free value payments disappears completely. This is, just so you know, an opportunity to get a value that is, in my opinion, beyond extraordinary. And if you would like it, take advantage of the four value pays. It comes in one box, which
it's
I
nice.
Think is, I've never in my entire life seen a presentation of a his, hers in one box, and I just think it's so sweet.
With the double pillow box, it's kind of, it is very clever, it's very
yes.
nice. But this is our Lady Gatsby and our Gatsby for the men with the genuine leather strap.
Yes.
And this has launched a whole, these are actually, this is the one that started it all for our Gatsby series. We have 8 or 10 different models in the series, but these are the classic. Right here with the stainless steel case, the blued hands, the blued numerals, the black
right.
leather strap. It's so classic. You have to, I'd like to show this on. Are we getting into this presentation
right now? Yeah, we're going
right
to, yeah.
Okay.
I want to show you the whole presentation before we start. Do we have a second sample of this? We don't, okay. Before we start breaking it apart, I really want to take you on a tour of the entire
okay.
presentation. Then we're going to break it apart and show you what you're getting. But I want you to see the outstanding presentation. And here's the scoop. Virtually every single really value opportunity we've made available in this 24 hours from Stuhrling
right.
has sold out. So this is an item I do not want you to wait on. I do not want you to hesitate on. There's wonderful historical information, great mantra information on the front of this. We'll read this for you as we get throughout the presentation for you. But just know this. This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity in a his-hers combination, whether it be for Valentine's Day, whether it be for an anniversary for mom and dad coming up. Maybe the kids just announced their engagement, a wonderful engagement gift, or maybe a great gift for the son and the daughter in the family as well. You will receive both timepieces in this one box, the two pillows. How cute. I mean, I'm sorry. This is cute. This is so cute and
it
wonderfully
is.
Romantic. I'm going to steal away the ladies.
Okay.
I think Larry's going to steal away the gents here
there
in just a second for you. But this is a timepiece that is, it's truly a classic style, is it not?
Oh, without a doubt. It's got the inverted size to give you like an hourglass shape. Rather
right.
than the tonneau shape where you have the sides puffed out,
mm-hmm.
here you have the inverted sides giving you that hourglass shape. Very Art Deco design on this piece. And it's got the curved crystal, big dome crystal on top with the faceted sides on the crystal itself, which is what makes this so unique. We have push-button dual-deploying clasps on this. And, you know, I would say if there's any guys watching out there, you know, there are so many guys, of course, that collect watches and
right.
everything. This would be a great opportunity here for Valentine's Day to buy the set. So you've got yours.
There you go.
And then you include, you know, the wife, the girlfriend, that kind of a thing.
Absolutely.
To get them involved. And, of course,
yeah.
they love it when, you know, you want to wear the same thing as they do.
You bet.
You know, it doesn't necessarily work the other way, but it does work when the guy does it. So.
Well, I think it's wonderfully romantic, and it is selling out, just to let you know. Right off the bat, this is flying out the door. I'd love to see the gentleman's on Larry.
Look at this.
This is for those of you who love old world style, old world craftsmanship. My husband collects antique and estate watches,
mm-hmm.
and this is so much that type of watch to me.
Oh, very much. Again, you know, the whole Gatsby series, you know, comes from that period of time, that era, you know, the F. Scott Fitzgerald novel of the Great Gatsby and so forth. But just take a look at how classy that looks. I mean, you can wear this for business. You can wear this for dress. You can wear this with jeans and a t-shirt if you
yeah.
want to also. But also, I want to let everybody know, this has a Swiss quartz movement
mm-hmm.
In both the ladies and the men's. That in itself makes it a super value. And we have never done anything like this as far as, you know, putting them together. I mean,
really?
The
okay.
133, the once only, and, you know, as far as a value goes, is a value for either one of these.
Right. Yeah,
it really
I will tell
is.
You, for the materials alone, and when you consider the outstanding precision to which Stuhrling gets into design, technique, movements. It really is remarkable that you can receive one of these at this price tag today. What I love about it is it's extremely wearable. Talk to us a little bit about your crystals, because your crystals Sure. are signature crystals that are not only durable but also scratch resistant, correct?
Yeah, they're scratch resistant, of course, but more importantly than that, Kendy, these are the most shatter resistant, shatterproof crystals in the entire watch industry. They actually have more strength over a spread surface area than sapphire.
Wow.
Cristerna crystals are proprietary to Stuhrling Original. We were mm-hmm. involved in the very beginning, about 4 years ago, with the development. It comes from the eyewear industry,
okay.
Where eyeglasses come from. So you're going to have more shatter resistancy than even sapphire crystals. And we
wow.
are very, very proud, of course, of our Cristerna crystals. We've gone to Cristerna across the board.
Okay, so these crystals are wearable. If you're looking for a timepiece that's life-proof, if you're looking for a timepiece to gift to that person that you're not quite sure, maybe it's a new mother-in-law, a new father-in-law in your life. They have their anniversary upcoming. You just got married. You're not quite sure what their taste and what their style is. This is everyone's taste. It's everyone's style. And timepieces today have really become wonderful accessories. It used to be back in the day that we'd have one timepiece and we'd wear it until it wore out, and then we'd just get one other. Today, they are really extensions of the way we feel when we get up in the morning, the outfit that we're wearing, the places that we're going to. And so we own a whole wardrobe now of timepieces. And if you don't yet have that classic, this is a wonderful
classic.
This goes
with everything.
Isn't it? Yeah.
You know, talking about classic, I mean, there's so many things here. We talk for a moment, the Swiss quartz movement on this.
Mm-hmm.
Now, we know about a classic two-hand movement, a classic three-hand movement, okay? This is hours, minutes with small seconds. That's actually a more expensive movement
okay.
than just a classic three-hand movement, because they've taken the seconds and put it on a separate axis. That's, and you're getting two, because the men's and the
right.
ladies both have the small seconds. Also, the blued hands, the blued markers,
I love
okay?
That
is an homage to Abraham Louis Breguet, who is probably, you know, the most famous and one of the greatest watchmakers in history.
Right.
He invented the whole furnace blued process for screws and metal and hands and all that. And to have blued hands is so classic, so much of an homage. It kind of makes a statement that I know something about timekeeping, I know
You're
something
right.
about watches. And again, the design, the Cristerna crystal with the big dome curvature, the faceting on the sides,
mm-hmm.
the curvature for the wrist, the alligator embossed genuine French leather strap, and then the push button dual deploying clasps. You wouldn't expect to see that in a his and her set like this, because these clasps alone, you typically don't find these on watches under $1,000
right.
out in the real world. And here you're getting two of them, one for the ladies and one for the men's. If you were to go online, for example, to one of these watch accessory websites, you will pay anywhere between $35 to $50 for one clasp.
Wow.
You're getting two of these
mm-hmm.
in this set. It actually extends the life expectancy of the leather strap, because you're not with a tang buckle, how you know it always creases
yeah.
the strap.
Extends your manicure, too. Don't have to worry about breaking your fingernails.
Well, I'm so happy
about
that.
But as women, I love that dual depression clasp. For those of you, once again, who are, I want to show you the whole presentation. We're going to take ours off and show them
in the
box. But I
want you to put them side by side so they can see a size comparison.
Yeah, the women's and the men's are slightly different in size. And ladies, you know what? If you feel like wearing the larger version from time to time, and I know many of you do, there's no reason at all why you can't
Absolutely.
Do so. The ladies, just so you know, the ladies' strap will measure out to 8.5 inches, the gents out to 9.25, so plenty of room there for sizing, easy sizing. And this is a sizable timepiece that you can do yourself. This is one you do not have to take to a jeweler to size it, which is wonderful. The case, 23 by 26 in the ladies and approximately 29 by 35 in the gents, right?
Absolutely,
okay.
Nicely done.
And I'll tell you what, talk about durability. If you're looking for a timepiece that you can put on in the beginning of the day, wear to the PTA meeting in the morning, wear to the boardroom in the afternoon, wear to an elegant evening out afterwards, this is that timepiece in terms of look and style and genre that will take you everywhere. And no matter how dirty your hands get, no matter how active you get with that Cristerna crystal, you've got the strength, the durability, the shatter resistancy, and the scratch resistancy that we're all looking for in a timepiece. It is also water resistant to 100 feet. So if you fall into a pool by accident or someone gives you a nudge, no worries, right?
Absolutely. You have water resistancy on this. You have dual O-rings, Kendy,
which
is what provides that water resistancy on the crown. You can't see the dual O-rings. They're inside the case. But in order to get that, you have a screwed-out case back as well. There's your decoration. And you know, if you're when you develop a trained eye for looking at timepieces, one of the things you always want to look at is the case backs.
Right.
Because you want to see how are they affixed. Of course, you know, yours won't come with a smudge or a fingerprint
on
it.
No, that's mine.
And,
sorry.
In fact, we're going to provide you with a very nice polishing cloth that comes with it. But the point is, the decoration, a lot of inexpensive watches, for example, they put no effort into the case backs at all. Mm-hmm. And here, you've got the screw down. It's not a pop-off. And at this price, you wouldn't expect that. Again, the case is blank from solid 316L steel, and that goes to the make of the watch. It's not a cast case, or it's not made from base metal, or anything like that. It's actually blank from a solid bar of steel, and it goes through about 30 steps in the process.
Wow.
It's cut out and blanked and polished and cut again and polished again. It's a long process. They have to heat the steel till it's red hot, like a million degrees, whatever it happens to be. And it's an expensive way of producing watches, and you don't expect it at these kind of price points.
Now, certainly when you consider all of the elements, all the materials necessary to create this, all of the time, the effort, the labor that it takes, what it goes into it, the value today is I think it's unbeatable. Here's the story. We're about a quarter of the way gone already, just in this first brief moment of presentation. I do want to remind you that the once only value opportunity is good only tonight. At the strike of midnight tonight Eastern, which is 1 hour and 40 minutes from now, the price goes up, and the opportunity to get this home on four easy monthly interest-free payments of $33.27, it disappears. And this is the lowest price we can offer this at. That's important for you to note. So if you want the value of a lifetime on this exquisite Gatsby set, and I'm going to go ahead and put this back in the box for you for just a second to show you the presentation, because it is, I've got to tell you, it is the ultimate Valentine's presentation. It is the maybe it's an anniversary gift. I love it as an anniversary gift, or maybe it's a congratulatory gift for the kids that just announced their upcoming wedding. Remember, timepieces are celebration items. They're items that we wear day in and day out. Whenever she gets a compliment on this timepiece, gentlemen, your name's going to pop up, and I know you love that, and vice versa for the ladies as well. And if you just want to give a darling presentation, maybe, guys, you're looking at this right now, and you're really digging this watch, and you're thinking, right. Maybe she won't mind so much if she gets one, too.
And
there, you
know,
you can use that tactic, too, if you
want
to.
Well, and also, it's going to last for years,
yes.
too. You know, it's not something they're going to, you know, have today, and a year from now, it's gone. I mean, this literally, people will keep watches like this for, you know, 10, 20 years.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, and every time they look at it, use it, they're going to remember where they got it. So
the presentation is exquisite. Is that Max up at the top?
That's old Max, yes.
Max Stuhrling.
Mm-hmm.
You're out in the 1800s, right?
That's correct. We actually got a picture of him years back from his great-grandson,
okay.
And then from that, this rendering was made. And
he's the gentleman who started it all, considered a master watchmaker.
Absolutely, in the Val de Joux.
Ooh.
Okay, he was known as the ghost watchmaker.
Yes. You will get, I want to read this to you if I can, because it's very romantic. It says, Stuhrling Original is a vision whose rich historical roots date back centuries, but whose true success lies in a revolutionary philosophy and strategy being developed in this very decade. Stuhrling Original is an intimately exclusive timepiece intended for seekers of originality and individuality. Every Stuhrling creation is defined through the watchmaking tradition of technique, technology, and craftsmanship, yet sports an artistic edge that redefines perfection. It is a magnificent statement of what these timepieces really signify. And if you're looking for a company with historical value, if you're looking for a company that is dedicated to bringing you not only the quality that you expect from the finest timepieces in the world, but also some fun, new, innovative designs and techniques, you're going to see all of that and more throughout the course of this hour. This is perhaps, of all of the timepieces in this two-hour segment, the most traditional look, is it not?
Very classic.
Yeah.
I don't know about most traditional, it may be, but it is very, very classic.
It is.
As far as the look, it's got that, like I said, that Art Deco period, I would say the 20s, it has that kind of a feel, that kind of a look, but it's still relevant today.
You bet.
It really is. You can take this anywhere. These are the two pieces that launched this series, the Lady Gatsby and the Gatsby, and now, of course, we've done them on bracelets, we've done them with diamonds, we've done them with topaz, we've done them with leather straps, but there's a lot that we've done with the Gatsby series, but these are the two original executions and models that launched the whole entire series, and we only put them together in a His and Hers exclusively for ShopNBC.
Okay.
And
so this is the
for
only
this Valentine's event.
All right.
They've never been anywhere else, only here, and I hope everybody takes advantage of this because this is a great value.
If you would like this value, I do want to let you know that the value does expire at the strike of midnight tonight, and those four value pays do go away. Please get on board for it right now. We have nothing else like this in the two-hour show, just so you know. So if you would like it, B90776 is the item number. And just a reminder on our top value, if you may have missed the presentation of it in earlier shows today, it is just about sold out. It's extremely limited. I would check it out online and learn more about it. It's the very first ever Stuhrling, our top value in the Gents Delphi skeleton. It is sold out completely in the stainless steel, but we do have very limited quantities available in the gold tone and in the rose tone. And I'm just going to say it, a pretty wacky price today of $73.96. And that price also expires at midnight.
Yeah, whatever's left, guys, pick up whatever you can for $20 on a value pay. It's it's a sick price.
There is only one pocket watch in this visit. This will be coming up a little bit later in this hour. If you'd like to get a head start on it or anything, I'd like to recommend that you get online. Go online to ShopNBC.com, shop ahead of time, get in on these great values. This is quite limited now.
Well, this is a new piece for us, a new model for us, the Monarch Moon. That's got a citizen movement. Now, we're not going to go into a presentation right now, but you talk about a gift item. I don't know a guy out there that wouldn't love to get a pocket watch for Valentine's Day.
And it's gorgeous.
And it's a big one.
Yeah. I do want to let you know that if you are checking out all of the jewelry that I'm wearing, it's coming up on our Colored Diamond shows in an hour and a half from now. And in fact, the ring that I'm wearing will be featured in exactly 1 hour and 35 minutes. And Chuck Clemency will be joining Libby to share with you the entire story of this beautiful chocolate and white diamond ring. Can you think of anything more perfect than chocolate diamonds for Valentine's Day? This sold out in July. It's the first time back. And again, there, it's going to be on my finger all show, so check it out. And it will be out for presentation and purchase at an Our Top Value price in 1 hour and 35 minutes from now with Libby and Chuck for our colored diamond presentation. And the chocolate diamond earrings are coming up in the show, and chocolate diamond necklace is coming up later in the evening. So if you love chocolate diamonds, this is a great opportunity. Well, we sent out a big invitation over the course of the last couple of days for a spotlight, and here it is. Well, it's been a long time, I have to say. We have not seen our Stuhrling original Millennia 360 watch since July. It's been far too long. And for those of you who have been awaiting its return, here it is. And in fact, this will be the only presentation that you see of this timepiece this month. This particular timepiece is available in three different choices, and very, very limited in the white bright stainless, which we're referring to as the silver tone, quite limited as well in the gold tone. We also have the rose tone available. This is V90147. And remember, those three easy monthly interest-free value payments are available to you for another hour and a half only. And I know this is one of our customer picks. It's been a long time since we've seen this one.
Well, absolutely. And this is from our Millennia series, where it's all about the case. Okay. Now here you have a skeleton, and of course, Stuhrling original skeletons have kind of become something of a signature for us. We do quite a few of them, and of course, they're big hits all the time, no matter what we do. On this particular execution right here, you see the balance wheel down there beating back and forth. Of course, that's coming up. But in any case, this is all about the case, other than the mechanical automatic, because if you take a look at the sides of the case, well, here, I'll go by what we're on the screen right here. Over on the left side of the screen, you have the the mainspring, where you can see the bands right there. At the bottom, you see the balance wheel. There it is, beating back and forth at 21,600 vibrations per hour.
Wow.
Okay, there's no battery in this watch, guys. Super value here. Many of you remember this piece, and we finally have restocked and reloaded for ShopNBC. And the bezel is so special. It's got a rubberized coating on the bezel. You have a beautiful ribbed rubber strap on this piece, a very high-grade silicone. But the case, the engineering involved in the case, it's all done with computer numeric control on the sides. If you take a look, if we can show them the side of the case here, Kendy, it's so labor-intensive to do. If you can just get, there you go. To make those grooves in the side of the case with a matte finish on the inside and the raised edges to be polished is not an easy thing to do. It's very labor intensive. And here, notice here on the movement, what's remaining of the skeletonized movement has been layered with in the gold tone to match the case. A lot of companies don't do that. They'll leave the silver tone movement. And you can do that with skeletons if you like. And, you know, they sell very well that way. But we've taken that extra step to layer the movement. Here you see the black IP rotor, and that's been skeletonized as well. You know, skeleton mechanicals, in my eyes, are a way of paying homage to the entire watch industry. Right. It goes back to a time and a day when there were no such thing as battery-operated watches with, you know, computer chips in them. Everything was run off of a mainspring. And when you stop and realize what's going on inside this timepiece with no battery, it's absolutely mind-boggling, and it's keeping near perfect time. It's running off of a spring. It's just little pieces of metal, gears and springs that are actually configured in such a way that it's keeping near perfect time with really no power source. How do they do that?
It's amazing,
and that's what horology is all about.
Right.
One of the interesting things here, too, about the Millennia 360 is the hour markers and the way they've the way they are configured around the dial. You have an angled flange surrounding the inside perimeter of the dial here, and then those markers are kind of like they look like they're almost floating. They're raised up, but when you get an angular view, you can see how it's done, where they, you know, are joined near the top and then they go out. You see how that's done? It's very clever, and it gives a just a great three-dimensional view, you know, of the timepiece itself. And again, we're very, very popular with skeletons. This is from our ever-popular Millennia series. It comes on a nice rubber strap. Rubber straps are so in. And the case back. Kendy gave you a nice view of the case back a moment ago. But again, see the case back is here, black PVD case back. It's screwed in. You can see the notches that go all the way around. It takes a special tool to unscrew that. You have 50 meters of water resistance. A great conversation piece. And, you know, the Millennia series is all about, you know, these new millennials, okay? And the new millennials are these young guys in their 20s that just have tons of money, and they're buying boats and race cars and all kinds. Where they get this money, I have no idea. But these are the types of looks and pieces that they are going for. If you saw our Millennia XT, this is the Millennia 360, they have all of that kind of inspired look for these young guys. I mean, that's really what this series is all about.
Well, this is a lot about design, and you'll see so many of those themes carried through. The theme of the beautiful line design around the bezel carries through on the outer portion of the case, carries through even in the texturization, I'm not sure if that comes across on your screen or not, on that rubberized strap, so that you've got this wonderful fashion piece. And for men who really love to delve into the world of fashion, and the younger guys are getting into the fashion, my husband, who's not so young these days, getting into fashion as well, this is a real fashion piece. And what you don't typically find is the quality, the ingenuity that you get in terms of the movement and design elements for prices like this. They typically don't go hand in hand. What you are looking at is an opportunity for the first time since July, and I'm being told that you will, the earliest you will see this back again is sometime in March, at the very earliest, if then. But this is the only opportunity to get this timepiece in this month, and it is the only day in which to have an opportunity to get it home on value pay.
You know, I'm just curious, how would this look on your wrist?
Oh,
I'm showing
beautiful.
It on.
Beautiful.
Now, obviously, this
is about a 45 millimeter, so the women could wear this, right?
Oh, women love to wear men's watches
like
now.
That. Yeah.
Yeah. But, yeah, obviously, it's a big presence on your wrist. Here it is on my wrist, but.
That works for
you
me.
Know what? You know what? Well, you have that whole. I mean, you look like you own this building, Kendy. I mean, you look like the CEO, like you own the network or something. I can see you wearing this.
See, and this is a power piece to me.
Absolutely.
To me, this is a powerful piece of jewelry, and women are going that way with timepieces. Yeah. We love the larger cases.
Yeah, I mean, I can see you wearing this on one wrist and holding a cigar in the other. But in any case.
Oh, I don't know about the cigar.
Okay,
no.
But you seem like, you know.
Maybe the checkbook, you know. The cigar. At any rate, you know what I love too is whether you choose the white bright, which you're wearing, or the golden, or the rose tone finish, I think each one has such a unique character, and you don't always see that in timepieces. But because this piece is so three-dimensional, because there are so many layers to it,
absolutely.
That I think you could even get away with, gentlemen, purchasing more than one, because the look is so unique. The character, the feel from each of these timepieces is so unique from color to color, and you typically don't get that within one timepiece, I find.
Oh, absolutely. I agree. Not only that, what I would add to what you just said is, you know, we see so many skeleton mechanicals that Stuhrling is putting out now, and you know, we've become very good at it, and we've refined these movements. Skeleton mechanical movements actually cost more than regular mechanical movements because of the decorations. Mm-hmm, but take a look at how this plays, and I know we already showed it on my wrist, but once again, and even on Kendy's wrist, the way this plays, yes, you can see it's a skeleton mechanical automatic timepiece, but it just plays differently in the sense of it looks like a regular watch that happens to be a skeleton. I mean, it has a timepiece look to
it's
it.
It's not industrial looking.
Right.
And there are a lot of skeletonized watches that look very handsome, very industrial. And this is one that doesn't, and that's why I think it's so great for the gals, too.
Yeah, it really does. It looks great. The crystal has a slight dome to it, so it's a slightly domed crystal. Mm-hmm. And the reason I point that out to you guys is because, you know, in manufacturing, from a cost perspective, a flat crystal is basically less money. And, you know, we have plenty of flat crystals. The curved crystals are more, and the domed are even more.
Okay.
And this is a domed crystal, a slight dome to it, which gives it a really nice feel, a really nice look. And you can see the crown over there. It looks like a barrel with a rubber ring in the middle. And that is actually a rubber ring in the middle. We have the embossed Stuhrling logo on the top, on the head of the crown right there as well. I mean, there's so much as far as the design that went into this. I love the flange on this. That's where the markers are actually sitting up away from the flange on the inside. Not all of our watches have an angled flange, but many of them do, and I love when we do that. It just gives an extra dimension to the timepiece. And this is a nice 22-millimeter wide leather strap.
Okay.
It's got the diver's
strap, right?
Yeah,
rubber
what did
strap.
I say? Did I
leather.
Say leather?
That's all right.
Oh, God, I'm falling asleep, I guess.
It's rubber, but you could change out for leather whenever you wanted to, couldn't you?
Oh, you
we
can, yes.
A lot of
it's a 22-millimeter wide silicone rubber strap, as I mentioned. And it has a diver's slip lock safety clasp as well.
Which I like. Well, here's the scoop. This may be the only opportunity you get to see this again for a very, very long time. We have not had it on the air and presented it since last July, which is quite significant. It is a piece that has, I think, just a lot of panache. It's got a lot of style. It's very expensive looking. So for those of you who like a timepiece that looks like you spent a whole heck of a lot more than you actually did, I would actually go for the rose gold. I think the rose gold is so classy. The gold tone is beautiful as well. Actually, the most limited by far is the more casual, I think, look in the white stainless.
Well, you know, I was just thinking, we haven't really given any attention to the yellow gold.
Let's look at it.
And I just put it on my wrist. If you know any Pittsburgh Steeler fans out there, okay, who just won the Super Bowl, get them one of these, the black and gold. If that doesn't sing Pittsburgh Steelers, I don't know what
that's
does.
That's gorgeous. Yeah,
but
that's
check
beautiful.
This out. Anytime you have black and gold or even black and rose gold, they're both so very striking combinations.
Yeah,
they really are.
Uh-huh. Look at that. Beautifully done for you today.
Look at that.
This is 165 feet, water resistant, just so you know. It does have the Cristerna crystal, as do all of the timepieces in the show today. So they're virtually life proof. They're the kind of time, especially this piece with the rubber strap. This is one you can wear out and about, guys. You really can't hurt this one, can you?
No, you can wear this dressed up with a suit, or you can wear this with jeans and a t-shirt. This is very multifunctional because you have the juxtaposition of the elegance of the timepiece with the casualness of the rubber strap, which so many watch companies are doing now. It's so popular.
Right. Well, we do have to move on. If you would like this piece, the earliest you will see this is March, perhaps. It is B90147, and just another quick reminder, those three easy monthly interest-free value payments expire at midnight tonight. And if you want an opportunity for today, and today only, and today lasts about another hour and 20 minutes, this is that beautiful ladies and gents, his and hers Gatsby ensemble. It is once only priced for the next hour and 20 minutes at $133.08. By the way, for both watches, you don't have to make a choice.
That's right.
And those four value pays do expire when the price goes up at midnight tonight. And that's about half sold out at this point. Now, we have items that we refer to as spotlights coming up throughout the course of our days. And here is a beauty. In fact, this is the first time this brilliant ring has been back in stock in all sizes. And now it will be made available on five value payments. And remember, this piece does sell out quickly. So please tune in and add some sparkle to your wardrobe tomorrow. This is coming up tomorrow at 4 p.m. Eastern during our colored diamond jewelry show. We'll be kicking off those colored diamond jewelry shows in 1 hour and 20 minutes with Libby and Chuck, when they introduced our chocolate diamond, our top value. So watch for the blue diamonds tomorrow at 4 p.m. Eastern. All right. Our next piece is dedicated specifically and exclusively for the ladies. It is the most limited timepiece, I believe, that we have in the show, if I'm not mistaken. It is the original ladies' Carnegie Hill watch. And in all three colors, we are limited. Whether you choose the light blue, the darker mauve on top, or that pink today, this is brand new today. And it's the final presentation, which means at midnight tonight, those three value pays go, they head out the door. This is just a really elegant, tasteful, traditional look for the ladies in pretty colors.
I love this piece. This is spectacular. It's so elegant. It's so beautiful. I gave actually one to my sister and one to my little baby back in LA for Christmas this year, this past Christmas that just went by. They both loved it. It's a Ronda movement, a Swiss quartz Ronda movement. And it has a genuine moon phase, okay? And you are getting genuine diamonds. Now, you're not getting, you know, 3 carats of bling all over the place, but you're getting about a quarter carat. It gives it a nice, a nice little sparkle of genuine diamonds here. But look at this baby blue that's on the screen here with the blued numerals all the way around. You have inlaid mother of pearl in the middle of the dial. The dial work is just tremendous. You have the guilloche all the way around the outside of the dial as well. Kendy is now showing you the mauve. This is the one that I gave to both my sister and my daughter.
The mauve is kind of a bronzy with a sateen finish. That sateen finish is done over the leather.
That's correct.
Just so you know, so this is a genuine leather strap. This is the only piece that looks even kind of sort of like this in the entire show. And I really want you to pay close attention to the design intrigue and the materials that go into creating that dial. That inlay of mother of pearl is outstanding.
It's beautiful.
Wow.
It's so gorgeous. And I just want to clarify, just for so make sure everybody understands, it's a genuine moon phase. You know, so many watches have the animated AM, PM. We do quite a few of those ourselves, which show you a sun and a moon, so you'll know if it's, is it 6 p.m. or 6 a.m. That's not what this is, guys. This is a genuine moon phase, so that, like, for example, the one that Kendy's showing you here in the baby pink, it looks like the full moon is maybe just passed by 1 or 2 days. So when that full moon is right in the dead center, this is maybe 1 day past the full moon, you'll know this is when the full moon is coming. Every 28 and a half days, it makes a full, 360 revolution, just like a full cycle of a moon.
See, to me, this is a very romantic piece for Valentine's
Day. Oh, my goodness gracious.
Phase,
without a doubt. This is so classy, so elegant. You know, Carnegie Hill is actually a very hoity-toity, high-end residential district in Manhattan, uptown Manhattan. But this is from our Park Avenue series, and this particular case design with those beautiful shoulders for the lugs is just so unique. And Kendy's putting on the nice baby blue right here. Take a look at this. Look how gorgeous these are. This is such a fine ladies piece. Now, this is not a large kind of ladies watch.
Right.
This is just, I think, very well proportioned to no-shape case. And just a beautiful size.
It's about a 25 by 30 millimeter case on this piece. We do unfortunately have to move on because it is one of our most limited pieces. Right. But if you're looking for an extraordinarily elegant timepiece for the ladies who really love detail, this is a piece for her. And you know what? A quarter carat of diamonds doesn't hurt either, guys. So take advantage of the three value payments. They are available for today's show. V90771 is the item number. All right. Well, earlier today, there was a Today Only launched. It has aired 2 times. And within those 2 airings, over three quarters, 75% of the entire quantity allotted for the day, gone. In fact, the rose tone is now officially completely sold out. And if you wish to have the gold tone, which you see on top with that beautiful bronze sateen strap over the leather, the rose tone is gone. The gold tone, we have 3 dozen. And I'll be perfectly honest with you, in the stainless steel, not a whole heck of a lot more. And I would go with the white stainless with that red strap for Valentine's Day. Now, here's what this is. This is available only for today. At launch today, it's brand new. Because it is our Valentine piece, it's our Aphrodite piece, we are offering very special pricing and value pays only until midnight tonight. I have to say only until midnight tonight. I do, however, believe within the next few moments that this will be sold out completely. 4 easy monthly interest-free value payments of $32.43 and gets it home. And it is, in my opinion, the ultimate in terms of a Valentine's Day gift. Can we get it home to you for Valentine's? If you order it today, You should have it within a week's time. Valentine's Day is a week from Saturday. You should have plenty of time in the ordering process to get it home. And then, guys, you don't even have to worry about paying for it until the end of February, March, April, and May in interest-free value payments. Stop looking at us. Can we look at the watch? I know we're beautiful, but the watches are far more beautiful than Larry and myself. These are absolutely gorgeous. And I have to tell you, they're brand new today. And they will be sold out today, Larry.
Absolutely. This has been spectacular. We brought in deep quantities in this Today Only special. We were very, very excited to have it in time for Valentine's Day. And as you mentioned, the rose gold has gone. But this is just a tremendous, tremendous value. You know, don't take these kinds of things for granted because, you know, you saw maybe our top value or this, you know, once only or whatever. This Today Only could be an our top value by itself, the way it is. It really could be. You have, you know, just a hint of diamonds all the way around that heart. You have 11 points. But, you know, the whole Valentine's Day event that's been happening all day, I think this has been right at the center of it. Because think about it. It's a lady's skeleton mechanical automatic with a cutout heart. You have etched hearts on the dial. You have some diamonds for a touch of... I think what every lady wants.
23 diamonds.
Yeah.
That's wonderful.
So you know, you kind of have a little bit of all of it. It's a perfect Valentine's gift. These two, I would have been wrong, that the red would have sold out first.
I know.
Because Valentine's Day, you must have a red execution. So my suggestion, guys, when you can pick it up for $32, is grab one of each, and then once you get it home, decide who gets the red one and who gets the yellow gold, the yellow gold.
She might even want both.
Right. Maybe I'll give the yellow gold to my sweetheart, and maybe I'll give the red one to my mother, or vice versa. Or maybe I'll give the red one to my daughter.
Right.
Once you see them both, because at this value, to pick them up with these value pays, what a great opportunity. And of course, again, there's no battery in this watch. A skeleton mechanical automatic is all about a love of watchmaking and timekeeping. Here you have the skeletonized rotor on the back. As you notice, the movements have been layered in this case with the yellow gold to match the yellow gold case. That is an extra step. If you're looking to get the most value for your dollar, then you would want to take the yellow gold because that actually costs us more to make. It is more expensive.
And there are only 20 left. So we're really saying this is last call, and we have, the phone lines have just gone nuts. I want to thank you for using automated ordering. Probably the only way you're going to get this now is if you either use automated ordering, if you're online at ShopNBC.com. We have hundreds of you clamoring to get the final few. Remember, the rose tone is gone. We have the gold tone with a beautiful bronze satin finish strap. Now, that satin finishing is executed over a genuine leather strap. And then, of course, the one that I think is going to put the biggest smile on her face, in my opinion, is that white, bright, stainless steel with the red strap. And I love the red hour markers. And this is not only brand new, it is exclusive to you. Only ShopNBC, this is exclusive ShopNBC, has had the joy of bringing this to you. It's dedicated specifically, exclusively for you for Valentine's Day. Think about, we can do build to ship to. Think about shipping this to your mom. We can bill you and ship it to mom. If you know someone who's been ill, who's had a loss in their life, someone who needs a little pick-me-up perhaps, what a magnificent way to say, I love you, I care about you, you're important in my life, and what a small price to have to pay for that.
You know, don't miss this one. If you've already picked out your Valentine's Day gift for your sweetheart or whatever, don't forget, Mother's Day is just around the corner too. I mean, it's in May. Whatever you can think of, guys, and of course the ladies, buy it for yourself, buy it for, you know, ladies buy Valentine's gift for their ladies in their life, for their daughters and sisters
you
and
bet.
Mothers, no question. But as far as, forget about it for a gift, I mean, it is a great gift, but for yourself, ladies, because it's like saying that, hey, just because I'm a woman doesn't mean I can't wear a technical timepiece.
Right.
You know, I can be in the boardroom too. And this has a touch of femininity with the heart and the diamonds as well.
It does.
So take advantage. The phones are going crazy, Kendy.
Yeah.
Take a look at that.
This will be sold out. In fact, it looks like the gold tone is now completely gone. When we have 100 remaining only in that white, bright stainless steel. This will be gone. Aphrodite, by the way, is laser etched on the crystal of the exhibition case back. And I know it may be difficult to see, but it is etched on there. Aphrodite, of course, the goddess of love and
beauty. I know it's there. You got to come in tight. You'll see it. It's black. It's kind of, maybe, I don't know, maybe this is one of the samples.
Get your magnifying glass out. I don't see it
The gold one is sold out.
Yeah, the gold is officially now sold out. There are 20.
Oh, it is over there?
Do you see it? It's difficult to see, but it's right up there. You see it? Aphrodite. It says Aphrodite right up there. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah. All right.
You'll be able to see a lot better when you're home without all these bright studio lights. This is so incredibly romantic. The goddess of love, the goddess of beauty. If you know someone who's a history buff, my daughter just, she's in fifth grade, just performed the Iliad. So this would be a perfect, my daughter is studying ancient Greek history in fifth grade. Do you believe it? I didn't do that until college. But what a magnificent piece for the history buff, for the young lady who just passed her history exam, perhaps. It's a fun piece. It's a delight. You know what I like about it? It's very fashion forward. It's a definitely a fashion timepiece.
It looks great on you.
But there's
look at the
so
red one.
Much integrity in this piece as well. And
oh,
usually
no question.
You don't get both.
You know, it's not just a fashion watch. Because think about it. You have the solid stainless steel case. You have a Cristerna crystal, genuine leather strap. You have a lady. Now, you know, a skeleton mechanical automatic. You know, we talked about, automatics, no battery and all that. But why is a skeleton more expensive than other automatics? It's because they have to be beautified and decorated, cut away. They cut away all the extraneous metal parts. It's kind of like this. Kendy, if you were, you know, having some people over for Valentine's Day,
right.
You might want to clean up around the house a little,
just a little bit,
before they come. You may not want to let
just
them see the mess because you know they're coming over. You know they're going to see.
Yeah.
Well, it's the same thing here. Most mechanical automatic movements are not seen because they're covered by the dial. In this case, you know it's going to be seen, so they have to beautify it, and they cut away all the extraneous metal parts. Now you add one more step to that it's a lady's mechanical,
right.
Which is more expensive than a men's because it's smaller. This is a 35-millimeter case, not a 42-millimeter case. So the movement is smaller, and when they're smaller, it's
difficult.
More expensive.
Yeah.
The ladies' mechanicals are more expensive than men's mechanicals, and ladies' skeleton mechanicals are the most expensive of all.
Wow.
So this is just a super, super value right here. You have your Cristerna crystal front and back.
Right.
And to me, the most appropriate execution is we have a few dozen left, and that's it,
yeah,
of the red. And because, again, Valentine's Day, you must make a red one.
If you would like this, I'm going to ask you to be on the phone lines right now. I think we only have one or two more presentations in this hour. This will be completely spoken for in this hour. If you would like it, we are now down to only the stainless steel version with the red strap. So very, very good luck in dialing. And this is kind of a satin finish, too, which is very unique. Kind of fancies it up, gussies it up a little bit. There won't be, but I just need to say it. If there are any stragglers at midnight tonight, if there are one or two left, and again, there won't be, but if there are, the price goes away. And the four value pays go away as well. And that's important for you to note. But think about all of the women that you love, all of the women you want to show your appreciation to. If it's not Valentine's Day, maybe it is Mother's Day. Maybe it's graduation. Maybe it's a sweet 16. Maybe it's, again, for someone that you just want to say a big I love you to, someone that you want to show your appreciation to. $32.43 is your payment the end of February, March, April, and May. And they are interest-free payments. And just know this. This is not a $129
timepiece.
That retail value of $530 is far more indicative of what you would pay for what has gone into putting this together.
You know, maybe if you just love yourself, ladies, you know, buy it for yourself.
There you go.
Really, because don't wait for someone else to buy it for you. You know, go ahead and get it, and you're going to have a lot of fun wearing it. You're going to enjoy it. You're going to feel great. And take a look at the elongated leaf-style hands on this. I think they're just so gorgeous. The way they're, you know, they fit perfectly with the numerals, the way they're fanned around the dial as well.
Gorgeous.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Well, this will be gone in a matter of just a very few moments. If you would like it, please stay on the phone lines. If all of the people that we have on the line are purchasing it today, it's pretty much at this point spoken for. If you're buying more than one, it's oversold. So very good luck in dialing at this point. I think we have one or two more items we're going to share with you in this hour. And keep in mind, Larry's here. For another full hour, we've got a lot of really exciting pieces coming up for you in next hour's show as well. There are 23 diamonds around the profile of that beautiful open heart design. This is a 20-jewel automatic movement. And I do want to mention on this piece, 34-hour power reserve. What does that mean for those of us who have never owned an automatic?
Very nicely said. What that means is when the mainspring is fully wound all the way, if you were to set it down and just let it run, it would run for 34 hours before
Great.
It would stop.
Good.
So it has 34 hours of autonomy is what we say in the biz.
God.
And also notice one other thing too, the crown, again, I think I mentioned it earlier on the Cupid, but the crown is offset down at the 4 o'clock position.
Like that.
I think that's such a nice stylish feature because typically you find it at the 3 o'clock position. It's just
right.
a little bit more to the personality of the timepiece. And also I think it might come in handy in the sense that it may not snag your blouse, you know, that kind of a thing. So it's just a very stylish timepiece, and ladies are going to love wearing a mechanical automatic. It takes you into the old boys club.
Well, we're going to move on. This is just about spoken for. I promise to announce the second it does sell out. I do want to remind you that if you are interested in our top value, we do have extremely limited quantities available on our website at shopnbc.com, or you can give us a call. But if you want to take advantage of a crazy, wacky, nutty price on that our top value, get it before midnight strikes, and that is in 1 hour and 6 minutes from right now. Well, we're going to close out this hour with a wonderful traditional look in the Monarch Moon Pocket Watch. This is a brand new style for Stuhrling that they're launching today, and we are very limited whether your choice is in the blue or in the black dial. And I think every guy needs a great pocket watch, don't they?
Well, I think they're coming back, but I'll tell you, for people who can collect pocket watches, they have the smaller sizes and even the larger sizes. This is even larger than the large sizes, guys. This is 51 millimeters, and it's a very thick piece as well. We'll show you the case back, the decoration on the case back, but this has a fantastic, it's a fairly new movement, by the way. It's from Citizen. It's a Citizen Miyota movement. It's got a genuine moon phase and a calendar as well with the day and date.
I love that moon phase.
Yeah, so you, again, it's not an animated AM PM.
Right.
It's not a sun moon display, but every 28 and a half days, you'll see that full moon right in the dead center. So, you know, that's kind of a good thing to know. But also, look at the way that the, you know, the vertical striping on the dial, I think, is so classy. Those faceted bullet markers all the way around with the Arabic 12, 3, 6, and 9. Those are all individually applied to the dial. You have those just Mambo style, you know, Dauphine style faceted hands for the hour and minutes. And did you show, I think you just flipped the back. That was kind of nice, actually. Take a look at the decoration on the case back as well. And you see that little kind of, like a kickstand, we call it.
Right.
You can actually set that on your desk and it stands up.
Right here.
So, yeah.
Right here at the bottom.
That's right. It's a stand. And, you know, because it's a calendar, you can set it on your desk. And then, of course, it has the nice chain with the big lobster claw clasp.
Right.
You can do it to your, you know, belt loop, or if you want to wear a vest with it, or just put it in your pocket without the chain. I just think it's great. And as far as a gift item, pocket watches are fantastic. You talk about a wow factor. I don't know if there's any guy out there that wouldn't love to have a pocket watch, especially one like this, because it has kind of a modern feel to it.
Yeah, and it kind of has a pinstripe design
on
the front of that dial, which is a lot of fun. Maybe this is a gift for the new dad. You know, the dad, in fact, we need to send a huge congratulations out to Mr. Gamberg. He is one of our sales managers here at ShopNBC, and his wife just had twins just moments ago.
Wow.
Two little boys, yeah. So a wonderful gift, a congratulatory gift for the new dad out there, perhaps for Dad on Dad's Day. And what I did was I just kind of put it on the kickstand, turned around, show that to you. I'll also kind of show you that large lobster claw clasp, which is super, super easy, to manipulate. Sorry, someone fell over there in the studio. But take a look at that. We've got to go. When we come back, we have another full hour dedicated to Stuhrling Originals. It will be the final hour of this visit with a lot of special surprises. Keep in mind also only one more hour to get in on the Our Top Value and the once only that we made available this hour. Lots of new designs that you've not seen before coming up next hour with Stuhrling, so I hope you can join us for one more hour. We'll talk about Our Top Value coming up as well right after this.
Diamonds. ShopNBC loves diamonds just as much as you do. We are excited to present a brand new collection of colored diamond jewelry. Black, white, blue, yellow, orange, just to name a few, will all be available in beautifully designed fine jewelry. Add some pizzazz to your jewelry collection with colored diamond jewelry. Premiering on ShopNBC. Trust is an important thing, and at ShopNBC.com, we take your trust and privacy seriously. When you visit ShopNBC.com, count on the best protection technology available, featuring trusted commerce security, HackerSafe, VeriSign, and more. So bring home exceptional values and shop with complete confidence. And know that your personal information will be safe, secure, and private. ShopNBC and ShopNBC.com. Be good to yourself. ShopNBC invites you to rediscover affordable elegance with Silver Studio. Beautiful design, timeless style, and getting that little luxury at an oh-so-affordable price. Silver Studio, here at ShopNBC.
Our top value on ShopNBC. You have 24 hours to uncover the hottest products at the lowest prices of the season. In fact, each Our Top Value price is only good for 24 hours. We're bringing you a new Our Top Value 7 days a week. You have to act quickly. They won't last long. Whether it's the hottest look in fashion or the most advanced high-tech gadget, make Our Top Value your top value right here on ShopNBC.
Hi, I'm Connie Kunkel. It's a new year and a new you. Make ShopNBC a part of your 2009 shopping experience. Be good to yourself.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome back to ShopNBC. It's nice to be with you this Thursday evening. I don't get to visit with you that often on Thursday nights. My name is Kendy. Larry Magen will be joining me. He's the president of North American Operations for Stuhrling Original Watches. This is an hour dedicated to offering you some of the finest values in the world of Stuhrling. Stuhrling's been around as a name for decades. We'll talk about the history of Stuhrling. And what you're going to see in this hour are designs that are really dedicated to those of you who love style, who love fashion, but also for those of you who love integrity of wonderfully made timepieces. I'm going to tease you just a little bit as to what's coming up in this hour. We do have a wonderful lineup. I also want to remind you to go online to shopnbc.com and check out today's Our Top Value, which is in fact a Stuhrling. It's very limited, but it is available. Coming up in this hour a little bit later on is our beautiful original symphony. It is the operetta. If you are interested in it, I do believe that at this point, that beautiful white bright stainless is just about gone. I think at best we have a handful. So if you want to take advantage of the stainless steel, I think that we do have only a handful remaining, also limited in the rose tone and in the gold tone. First time we've seen that since July. Also coming up a little bit later in this hour, we have the Centurion. It's a beautiful skeleton automatic with a really big, bold case on this piece. This is available in your choice of either the black to the right screen or that gorgeous rose tone. We've not seen this since September. It's the first time back in stock. It is V90330. Now, again, if you've not yet seen our top value, it is still our today only. If you saw the presentation on the Today Only, that did sell out last hour. However, our top value, which is a Stuhrling, is still available on our website. We'll give you the item number for that. Larry Magen is here to share with you the Stuhrling style. And what a great Valentine's gig this has been.
You know what?
Today.
It's been great all day. Thank you, everybody, for keeping it going, keeping the momentum going. And we have 1 hour left, and we still have some goodies up our sleeve here. It's just been a fantastic event all day long. And let's wrap it up with a bang, okay?
I do want to remind you, as you look at these opportunities, that our top value price expires at midnight tonight. If you'd like to learn more about it, we will not have time to present it. It is an outstanding Delphi skeleton automatic. It's crazy priced today. The silver tone has sold out. I believe the gold tone is extremely limited, as is the rose tone, and the price goes up and the four value pays go away in exactly 1 hour from right now. Check it out online. V90766 is the item number. We will also have, because it is so limited, a once only coming up a little bit later in this hour. So keep your eyes peeled for that. Well, we're going to start off with a great classic style. And in fact, it's exactly the name of this timepiece. It is the Stuhrling Original Ladies Marquee Classic Bracelet Timepiece. This particular timepiece is brand new today, and we are going to be offering a final presentation on it tonight, as this is the final hour of Stuhrling for this visit. And talk about, you know, when you add up the raw materials to put this together, somehow I'm coming up with a price that's more than $55. So this must be a little Valentine's treat today, huh?
Oh, without a doubt. All of it is. All of the, you know, the way the whole shows were lined up, everything was all inspired Valentine's Day, Stuhrling Original Special Event. We came in with a bang, and it's been put together, and, you know, we're just so thrilled about the whole thing. And here going to the Marquee Classique, this looks gorgeous on. Now, this is
that's
more of a
beautiful.
Classique style. Not one of the, like, new kind of thing. But take a look at this. It has a dodecagonal bezel, which is a 12-sided bezel. But what makes this a real value, and, of course, the dial has this, you know, guilloche soleil pattern, the sunray pattern on the dial. But what makes it a real value here for this, you know, price is you have a Swiss quartz movement,
right.
But a lot of times in ladies' timepieces, you're getting a two-hand movement or a three-hand movement, which is, you know, pretty much the norm for a lot of fashion watches. And many times they don't provide a date. The men almost always have
right.
a date. The women a lot of times don't. Here, and it's an extra, you know, step, and it's
sure.
more money when you're from a manufacturing standpoint, and we try to maintain that same level of technical achievement for the ladies. So here you have a classic three-hand with a date and a Swiss quartz movement
wow.
at this below $100, folks. A Swiss quartz movement, three hands and a date. Now, let's go to how it looks. You have a solid stainless steel link bracelet, okay, and Kendy is showing you the two-tone bracelet.
Right.
With the midnight blue dial here, I think we're calling it navy.
Calling it navy, but it really is a little darker
okay.
than a typical navy shade. So if you do choose the navy dial, love that swoosh on that dial, you will have a two-tone bracelet. And keep in mind, this is solid stainless steel for $55.
Right, right. And you know, it comes very, very generous in the length. You
it
see
does.
That the silver tone links are like a satin finish, and the gold tone have a polished finish, which
right.
gives you a nice little contrast there as well. But again, very kind of classic style. You can kind of, you know, wear it all over the place. Wherever you go, it'll kind of go with everything, really.
Yeah.
But not a real big timepiece. And I think, you know, you don't always want big timepieces. Sometimes ladies need some nice, you know, feminine pieces. And this is like a bracelet with a watch. So it's just a super value. There's really not much more to say about, you know, the way it's been priced. It certainly is priced. And you know, we've had so many values today, and this is certainly one of them right at the top of the list.
So the navy dial executed in the two-tone bracelet and the silver tone dial, which is a very white silver tone dial, executed in the gold bracelet. This is for those of you that want a timepiece that's virtually indestructible. You put it on, you wear it. You could do a triathlon in this. Keep in mind, stainless steel is anti-corrosive. You could swim in the pool, you could swim in the ocean. It's 165 feet water resistant. It has that virtually indestructible Cristerna crystal.
Right.
So if you're looking for a fabulous first fine jewelry timepiece for the Sweet 16er, I think you've found it. If you found a, if you're looking for a fabulous timepiece for the nanny, for the housekeeper, for someone who's really, really active and yet wants beautiful style, this is for her. Now, we don't have a lot of these available, a few of each available, and that is all. And to be able to get a $320 timepiece for $55, grab it while we have it. It is very limited. Bridesmaids gifts,
oh,
Valentine's
absolutely.
Gifts, you name it. Well, coming up, excuse me, guys, a little bit later in the hour, is our Alpine. This particular Alpine, this is the final opportunity you're going to see it this month. It will not see another airing in the month of February. And keep in mind, the four easy monthly interest-free value payments do expire come at midnight tonight, which is less than 1 hour from now. We are just a few minutes away from a once-only opportunity. This watch set. You get both. You get the ensemble. You don't have to make a choice. It's a his and hers ensemble. This Gatsby set goes away in terms of pricing in less than 1 hour now. We will never offer a price this low again. That's very important to know. It's our lowest price ever on this ensemble. The four value pieces will also disappear, and we'll have an opportunity to talk about that classic set coming up a little bit later in this hour. And if you'd like to share your Stuhrling experience, we would certainly love to hear from you. If you have any questions for Larry, want to chat with Larry, and give him any ideas, suggestions, we'll take your phone calls. All right. Well, we are going to move on to, I believe, the Gents Traveler, if I'm not mistaken. Last hour, we had a today only, poof, gone. Completely sold out. We have another today only. When does today end? It ends in 55 minutes. So in 55 minutes from right now, this price goes up and the four value pays disappear. Also, I want you to note a very special price reduction that we've done on the shipping and handling only for today as well. So you get a better price today, get better shipping and handling today. You have four value pays today. Today is the day to get it. It's the final presentation. Now, this launched last night with Jim. Already hundreds have sold. The black with the silver tone is by far the most limited. That will sell out. That will be followed by the silver on silver. And then the rose tone, we do have a little bit better quantity on if you're trying to decide which one of these to get today. Talk to us about the Traveler.
Well, the Traveler, you talk about a value or an R-top value. This could easily be the R-top value. This is fantastic. This is an all-time low price. It's a Swiss quartz movement. It gives you all at a glance the time zone, the time in all 24 major time zones in a glance. Now, a lot of times when you have world timers, that's what this is referred to. And I'm going to have to demonstrate it for you because it's a little tricky if you haven't done it until you learn it. Unless you want to go for it, that's okay with me. But I'll tell you, a lot of times with world timers, you have to rotate a bezel or rotate a flange, a ring with all the city's names on it every time you want to calculate what time is it in Paris or London or Hong Kong or wherever.
Okay.
With this, once you set it one time, okay, that you're done.
Wow.
You'll be able to tell the time around the world at a glance. Let's see, for example, on this one, if we come a little tighter, my eyes aren't so good, to see if this one is properly set. Right now it says roughly, what, 10 after 10?
Right.
Is that what it is here in Minneapolis?
It is.
Okay, so that means there, Minneapolis is in the Chicago time zone. So you see the 22? This is properly set, so we don't even have to set it. So now, if it's 10 after 10 in Chicago, look over, for example, at the 9 o'clock position where it says Paris.
Uh-huh.
That means it's 10 after 5 in the morning.
Wow.
In Paris, just like that.
Love it.
Yeah, it's fantastic. And if you pull the crown out, Kendy, and you actually forward the hour hand, you'll notice how the ring in the middle
rotates,
so it follows. As the time advances, so too does the 24-hour ring to give you the time around the world. You have to pull the crown all the way out to the furthest position, and there you go.
I think I am out. Yeah.
You've got it.
Okay.
That's it.
Ready? Watch as it rotates.
As the time moves forward, so too does the 24-hour indicator in the middle, and you have your ring stationary of the cities around. Those are all the accepted cities for the major, for example, New York is the accepted city for the Eastern time zone. Chicago is the accepted city, of course, for the Central time zone. And Los Angeles for LA and for the East, for the Pacific and all that. The one exception is that we put Jerusalem on instead of Cairo.
Okay.
And we were the first company to do that. And now other companies have been copying us.
Oh, I love this. You know, if you've got someone who travels quite often, your husband, your wife, whomever, maybe it's your child, they're always calling you at the wrong time.
Guys,
get them this watch.
Listen to what I'm telling you on this piece. This is a very, very, very special offer with today only here at ShopNBC. We've never even come close to this price on this timepiece. It is a signature piece for Stuhrling Original. This is actually the very first piece when we got into naming our watches, and we've been doing it for years. But this is the very first piece that we did where we actually put the name of the watch on the case back. And of course, we've been doing that now for quite a while where we put all the names on the case backs. But again, as I mentioned before, what you want to do when you're looking for quality, you're looking for, you know, you're learning to, you know, look at watches for the value, always look at the case backs, look at the decoration, look if it's a screw down or a screw in or if it's a pop-off case back. But here's the traveler name emblazoned across the back. You have kind of a, you know, map of the world kind of thing. And it's, as you can see, it's a screwed-in case back. It takes a special tool. Or actually, this is a screw-down case back. But again, this piece right here is such a value, and it's been such a huge hit for Stuhrling Original now, and we wanted to do something special with it. Kendy is showing you, of course, the black dial. But let's take a look at the elegance of this piece. You know, the dial has the fabulous guilloche dial work that Stuhrling is famous for. And also, take a look at the Arabic numerals. They're italicized.
Sure, I'm going to give you a different look at a different color. The black is almost gone, by the way.
Okay.
That is by far the most limited. So why don't I move on to the silver tone for you.
Right.
And I'll pull the crown out, too, and take on a tour of that as well. Go ahead.
Yeah, take a look at the Arabic numerals. They're italicized. They're so classy. They're so elegant. And the elongated leaf-style hands, it just doesn't get any, you know, classier than this. It's just such a, even if you don't use the world timer aspect, you know, even if you don't use it, it's such a classy look. It's such a classy watch. I'm going to put one on my wrist in a second
here.
Please do. Okay, let's do it. I'm going to grab this.
Look at this.
And it has a date aperture at the 6 o'clock position. You know, and even, you know, if you travel, of course, it's wonderful. But even if you don't, you may know people in other parts of the world. You may have relatives in Europe. You may have, you know, family or friends.
Business
associates.
Yeah.
What time is it in London?
Right.
You know, and of course, you may, you know off the top of your head, I suppose, the time difference, but sometimes you don't. And it's just great to have. But here, I'm going to put the rose gold with my pink shirt.
I love it. When I think about our buyers who deal with vendors and manufacturers around the world, what a magnificent piece to have. And you know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking for the person who's been sitting next to you in the desk for the last 20 years, they're retiring, and they're going to travel the world now. What an incredible gift as a retirement gift. Maybe it's for the graduate who's going to be doing some traveling this spring or this summer. I have to say I'm blown away by the price for what went into putting this together once again.
You know, it's phenomenal. And again, this is the whole, you know, today only special offer. And I was surprised, quite frankly, you know, but I expect it to be a little higher than that, but that's okay.
You know, rose is beautiful.
It is. The rose gold, it's 16 karat rose gold. The size is a 40 millimeter case, and which is a nice full size for a man. It's not one of those big, you know, large watches, which are, you know, those are popular too. But you need a nice classy watch sometimes.
Yep.
You really do. And this is very classy. And this is an everyday timepiece. It's got a beautiful Swiss quartz movement in this piece. Again, the movement alone makes this a great value. And then you have individually applied indices. Those are not printed or embossed. Those are actually all individually, singly applied to the dial. Look at the guilloche in the center of the dial. That's done by vintage German machines. The case is blank from solid steel. Genuine leather strap. It's actually, we use genuine French leather. You have the ring of the cities all the way around. Let's take a little cruise of these cities. What do we have here? Of course, there's Chicago, Denver, Los Angeles going around. What do you have over here?
Anchorage.
You're getting a little tighter. I can't
Sydney,
even.
Sydney, Tokyo, Hong Kong.
Your eyes are much better than mine.
Let's see here. Dubai, Moscow, Paris, London. There's Jerusalem.
Rio de Janeiro, yeah. Caracas.
New York.
New York.
Look at that. Yeah. I'm just so impressed with how much information is on this dial and how legible it is. Yeah. My eyes aren't that great.
Well, you're reading much better than I am. Of course, that doesn't, not saying much. But because I'm blind as a bat. But no, what I'm saying here, guys, is that as far as world timers go, almost all watch manufacturers throw their hat in the ring and make a world timer.
Okay.
Now, this is the third one that we've done, okay? We've done three of them, and I'm sure we'll do another one. But this is the only one, okay, where you don't have to rotate a flange or a bezel in order to read what time it is. You have to line things up every time you want to get a reading. And that's, you know, what makes this one so unique, and it goes to the movement of the watch. And it's not an inexpensive movement whatsoever. It's actually a very expensive movement as far as movements go. And this has been, without a doubt, our most popular. And I love what we did with the case back. And, you know, it was very, very successful for us when we put the Traveler name. And that was the first one we put the name on. And we've been doing it ever since.
This particular style launched here at ShopNBC last night. Hundreds have sold.
Yeah.
We have the final, a few in the black dial. We also have the silver tone dial. And, of course, that beautiful rose tone dial, which I think is very unusual for this particular style of timepiece today. Keep in mind that this price is dedicated for today only. So you have exactly 45 more minutes to get this price when that clock strikes midnight Eastern, when Libby introduces the Our Top Value, which is the ring that I'm wearing with Chuck. In 45 minutes, this price goes up, and the opportunity to get it home for one interest-free payment of less than $25 also disappears. Think right now about all of the holidays coming up this spring. Think about groomsmen's gifts, superb groomsmen's gift. Think about an anniversary gift for the hubby in your life. Think about the graduates. Number one wedding gift is a timepiece. Number one graduation gifts are a timepiece, and there's a very good reason for that. These are meant to commemorate celebrations. And if that celebration, if at the end of that celebration, that person's going to be getting in a plane and jetting across the world, I think this is the ultimate timepiece for them.
Well, and not only that, you know, I'm so glad you brought up the gift thing because, yes, watches are great gifts. I think we all know that. Everybody accepts that. It's a fabulous gift. That's what I always give. But, you know, instead of just giving a watch, it's always nice if it's, I wouldn't say a novelty, but something different. Like a skeleton watch is a great gift.
Well, I meant about gadgets,
world
right?
timer. A world timer is just an incredible gift idea. When they get it, it's not just a watch. It's a world timer. It tells you the time at a glance all around the world, and it's a gorgeous watch. Look at those, again, elongated leaf-style hands on this piece are just phenomenal as far as the elegance and the grace of this timepiece. You've got a beveled bezel. You see how it's kind of angled? Yeah. You know, it just is so graceful on this particular piece. The lugs are gorgeous, kind of step-designed lugs that hold the strap right there. The 20-millimeter wide genuine leather strap, you know, with the alligator emboss, the croco emboss is just fabulous.
And ladies, if you're loving this rose tone, go for it. It's a 40-millimeter case. It's ideal for most of you. And I wear a small bracelet typically. I have a 6-inch wrist, so I wear a 7-inch bracelet, and this works magnificently on me. It's a nice weight. It's a little bit of a lower profile. It's not one of those pieces that's, you know, 300 grams of steel that you're going to have to lug around. It's a very wearable timepiece for the women as well, and I love it because I think it's a great conversation piece, and for those of you in the
corporate arena,
you know, it's nice to have pieces that you can chat about and that people notice.
Oh, absolutely. No question about it.
If you would like this, the clock has just ticked down. You have exactly 42 minutes now to get in on the today only value with the four value pay. So very good luck on dialing. And I believe it's the only traveler that we have available in this evening's show. Once again, you have the rose tone or the black dial or the silver tone dial. Good luck in dialing. The 90684 is the item number. Well, we're going to give you a couple of updates. Now, if you happen to have missed last hour, we remarked on the very limited availability of our top value. And with that, the introduction of a once-only opportunity on a His, Hers, Gatsby ensemble. The set. You get both the His and the Hers. Wait until you see the packaging. If you missed the presentation on this last hour, do stay tuned or go online right now and grab it. Half of the quantity is now gone in our once only. Also coming up a little bit later in this hour, a Stuhrling Originals Gents Brumelia timepiece. And I believe this is available in still the gold tone, the rose tone, and the silver tone. B90503 is the item number. All right. Well, we now have the final airing of the Alpine that we're going to bring out for you. And, you know, I think that women are pretty easy to shop for. What do you think about it? I mean, you can shop for beauty, fashion, you know. Men, on the other hand, I think are a little bit more difficult. If he does not have an extensive watch wardrobe yet, please introduce him to Stuhrling. If he's not been introduced to Stuhrling yet, and if he does have an extensive watch wardrobe, many of the timepieces that you're seeing tonight, we've not shown before. So find one that's new, find one that's exciting, find one that really suits his taste and his style. To me, this is a very complicated look. It's a little bit sportier, but it's very complicated. There's so many different layers to what makes up what would be, I don't even know if you, can you call it a dial? There's so many layers to this
piece.
I'll
tell you, there absolutely is a dial here, Kendy.
Wow.
It's on it's a skeleton mechanical automatic. Okay, but what's remaining of the dial has a nice drape sweep pattern on the guilloche,
right.
And we'll come in close, and it's so beautiful that it actually rivals the beauty of the movement itself. But it also has a propeller style faceplate, and it's got the 12, 4, and 8 embossed onto the faceplate as well. Cigar style hands with luminosity.
Gorgeous.
Yeah, you've got the minute markers printed on the dial as well. You've got what we call a chakram style bezel. But one of the things that makes this, you know, just, I think, so spectacular, a lot of you out there know our Alpine. It's a big time seller for us. It's a big time signature piece for Stuhrling Original. It's the case, okay? It's this large tonneau shaped case with scalloped edges, okay? And I'm gonna show one on the wrist here in a moment here. We ran through the executions? I don't want to grab it out of there until we run through
them. We should grab this one around the edge there. There you
sure.
go.
Sure. Okay, this is I don't know if we're calling this gold tone. I think the way that they've named these is a little...
Okay, we're doing this in terms of the, I believe, if I'm not mistaken, the bracelet or the strap, I should say, with the color of the case. So this would be the one that you have is what we're referring to as the black on black. So the black on black is finished with the gold tone, all right?
Right?
So what you've got is you've got the black execution in the dial, the black execution in the strap with the gold tone accents. We also have the what we're referring to as the black and silver, and let me show you the difference. The black and silver, there is no gold tone
right.
in that particular piece.
This has the yellow gold bezel. And
right?
Right.
So if you want the black on black, you're going to get golden accents. If you choose the silver on silver, all silver, and then, of course, we have the... We're calling it brown, but it really is rose tone, but it comes with a brown strap. So there's the brown and silver. Kind of odd the way that they did
them.
That. But this is the brown and silver, and that will be finished with the rose tone.
You can see
all of those online.
I would have just gone, you know, rose tone, gold tone, black.
Go online and you'll see it, or the call center representatives.
Guys, this is a signature piece for us. It's so popular. We have many collectors out there that own, you know, all three of these executions and even more. We have some new ones that are, you know, out, but these are the three original executions that, you know, really started it all and made it happen. And Kendy is, you know, that's a good choice for what you're wearing.
I like this one.
Kendy's showing you the brown strap, but a large 46 millimeter diameter case. You've got the scalloped edges, that big bulbous style crown over there, that globular crown with the rubber ring around the middle. And again, the propeller style faceplate at 12, 4, and 8. And if you come in tight, you see the guilloche on the dial itself. And then behind it all, you've got a skeletonized movement. Oh, yeah, by the way, it's a mechanical automatic that it's skeletonized. You see the balance wheel. And here's the back of the case. You see you have the name Alpine. It's kind of, I guess, upside down.
Let me do
there
that
we go.
For you. There you go.
Okay. Let's see. I don't even see it. Gosh, you know what? This might be from one of the samples.
Right.
I don't know.
Sterling. Because
it usually is at the bottom.
Yep.
Yeah. You know, sometimes we get the samples and we send those over here.
Yeah.
Okay, that's what it is, because it's usually at the bottom. Yours will have the name on it, trust me on that, because, you know, I've seen the pieces. But in any case, it's got a 23 millimeter wide, and, you know, we get so used to padded straps, and padded straps are nice, but every now and then, when you get one without the padding, and you realize how supple it is, it's really kind of nice. This is 23 millimeter wide, genuine French leather strap.
Slightly marbleized even. I love the texture on it.
Absolutely, and it's so comfortable. And it has, and of course, this particular one has the contrast stitching. But again, this is a very popular timepiece, big solid stainless steel case, and very sporty watch. This is a guy's piece that you can wear with jeans and a t-shirt. And hey, it looks great on you, Kendy.
It's a sharp piece. I really love this piece. I love the domed crystal on this. I think it adds so much.
It really does. That's a big part of the timepiece itself, is the big domed crystal. You know, that's like I say, that's a big part of the timepiece itself, is the big domed crystal. In any case, again, skeleton mechanical, no battery, okay? It's running off of a mainspring, and of course, the allure of a skeleton mechanical automatic, again, to me, is all about paying homage to the, really, the whole art and tradition of watchmaking.
Right.
Because you're saying, hey, I remember the days, I'm honoring the days when they didn't have batteries in the watches and the computer chips, and it's running off of a spring, and it's a conversation piece. And again, going back to the whole gift concept, a piece like this is a great gift item because it's not just a watch. It's so much more than that. It's a great conversation piece.
For those of you who would like this, I do want to remind you that the four easy monthly interest-free value payments do expire at midnight, which is, it's 35 minutes from now. So for those of you who have enjoyed the hours of programming you've seen during Stuhrling Original Valentine shows today, I do want to remind you that all of the pricing opportunities and the value pays do expire in about 35 minutes. And this is the last hour of the show until, I believe, at least March, right? If I'm not mistaken?
I'm not sure.
Okay.
Not sure.
Never know.
Never know. You never know. I'm sure we'll be in March, but you never know. We might have a pop in at near the end of April. Anyway, going back to the Alpine, guys, it looks like, you know, a lot of you are reacting on this piece, and I'm really glad to see it because, again, this is one of our all-time pieces, and I hope that you'll enjoy it. One of the things that really makes this piece nice, too, is the slope of the lugs. It has a nice slope on both sides. It kind of just forms to your wrist. And again, we get a lot of comments on that on our website. If you go there, you'll see all the feedback under raving fans, and a lot of people make comments about the lugs on this particular timepiece.
Yeah, do visit our website. We do have some great testimonials from our viewers on our website. We'd certainly love to hear from you as well. We're on the line with Larry here for another 35 minutes, so we'd like to take your phone calls. Also, keep in mind that when you shop our website, you will get to see so much more than what we can possibly offer you within the context of 1 hour live on the air. So please visit us at shopnbc.com and tour the entire Stuhrling collection. My recommendation is you do it before midnight if you want the best buys, the best value, and the opportunity to get the pieces home with interest-free payments. This is the sportiest, I believe, timepiece we're going to be offering you throughout the course of this hour if you'd like it. It is a gorgeous Alpine automatic. It is V90049. And it's on four value pays for another half hour or so. Coming up a little bit later in this hour is Stuhrling's original Symphony Operetto.
Right.
Regulato.
Well,
is that
it
the Italian
should,
way to say it?
No,
is it a regulator?
They dropped the R. It's a regulator.
Regulator. Maybe it's an Italian way to say...
I don't know. Hey, that sounds like the name of a watch.
There you go.
They're coming.
Detail, you know, however, that white bright stainless steel, there's a handful left. So if you want the white, you've got to be on the phone lines now.
That's a very classy timepiece, the regulator, the Symphony Operetta. Big time piece for us.
All right. Well, coming up next hour is... an incredible Our Top Value, and Chuck Clemency is here to celebrate it with Libby. I know you've been checking out that beautiful chocolate diamond ring on my finger all hour long. It will be out here in exactly 32 minutes from right now, and the entire hour will be focused on beautiful, colorful diamonds. So if you're in the market for a 1 carat chocolate and white diamond ring, tune in exactly at the top of the hour for this item. It sold out in July, and it's just back in stock. So now that you know it's here, check it out on my finger. All right. Well, if you were unable to join Jim and Larry At the top of the day yesterday, you missed out on our top value. Our top value is just about sold out. We've got a little itty-bitty quantity left in the Delphi Skeleton Automatic. It's the first time we've offered a Delphi Skeleton Automatic as an our top value. It is still available online in rose tone or gold tone. That price will go up and the value pays go away in a half hour from right now. Whenever we have an our top value that sells out or becomes so limited that we can't put it on the air, we're able to offer you a once-only opportunity. This once-only opportunity we introduced last hour, it is now half gone. Half of the allotment that we have for the show is gone. This is your last chance. You have a half hour right now to get in on the lowest price ever on the Stuhrling Original Ladies and Gents Gatsby Ensemble. You will receive beautiful packaging on this ensemble. And I do want to remind you that at the strike of midnight, the price goes up forever, pretty much. And the four easy monthly interest-free value payments completely disappear. I want to show you the packaging on this because it's stunningly beautiful and quite original, I have to say. I've never seen a men's and women's package together before.
A double pillow box is what this is.
I love it.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Check this out. This is what you're going to get. We'll read this a little bit later in the presentation. But here's the scoop. If you missed out on this last hour, or maybe you were just hemming and hawing around last hour, they're now half gone. So it's really last and final call. I think it's very romantic.
It really is. You know, like I said before, our Gatsby series was launched with these two pieces. This is the original Gatsby for the men's and the original Lady Gatsby over here for the ladies. And these are the two original executions, the stainless steel case with the silver dial and the blued hands and blued numerals. And this is the first time that we've ever offered them as a him and hers kind of a set, his and hers. And, you know, it's not kind of a set. It is a his and hers set.
Right.
And we did it exclusively for this event for ShopNBC for Valentine's Day. So this event's been fantastic all day. We're down to the last 30 minutes. And, you know, we weren't sure that we were going to be able to. The only way we could bring this out is if we would have sold out, you know, the other, but today's value and today's thing and today only and our top value. And so we did. And now here it is. And we're thrilled to get to it.
Well, this, just so you know, is over half sold out. We do anticipate a sellout early on in this hour. Think about this. You're receiving not one, but two exquisite timepieces. As we go through the attributes and the materials that are used, keep in mind that you're always adding another one on to that. This is easily a $560 value for this half hour segment. That's all you have is a half hour. Now, remaining here, I'm going to show these two together,
sure,
and then I'll pass one off to Larry here for you. You have an opportunity of a lifetime. Very, very classic, very stylish design. When I think about all of the wonderful things that I love about my husband's antique and estate watch collection, all of those attributes are present in this timepiece.
Mm-hmm.
They really are. Take us on a tour, will you? Talk about this design. The design itself
The inverted
classic
sides creating an hourglass effect. It's not a straight rectangular watch. It's not that straight tank-shaped watch. And it doesn't have the sides that are, you know, blown out like a tonneau shape case. They're inverted, giving you an hourglass shape. You don't see a lot of watches in that shape, okay? It has a domed crystal that, as you can see, there you go. Nice job, Kendy. You've been practicing, I think.
A couple times.
But also, so you see the big domed Cristerna crystal across the top, but also on the sides, it has faceting, creating these kind of crescent moon facets on both the left and the right. The styling is just sensational. They both have Swiss quartz movements with small seconds, which is a more expensive movement. They feature what we call alpha-style hands. You take a look at the hand style on this. You see all the indices, the 12, 3, 6, and 9 Arabic numerals. Those are all individually applied, as well as those isosceles triangle type of indices as well.
Right.
Okay, very, very nice. The dial, the guilloche on the dial, we're known for our dial work. It's actually vintage German machines that create those dials. And, of course, the case. The case is all blank from solid 316 of surgical-grade stainless steel. And don't forget, you're getting both of these watches for this price. Not one, but a him and her, both of them, okay? And you're getting push-button dual-deploying clasps on both of these watches. Those are very expensive. You typically don't find those on watches under $500 for sure. And here you're getting both of them for one price. There's nothing that was made inexpensive on this timepiece at all to try and fit into this price point. This is just a special Valentine's Day, you know, let's pack as much value as we can and let's launch Stuhrling, you know, into the stratosphere here with ShopNBC during the day. And this is what we've been doing. And, you know, this, like you said, Kendy and I showed this in the first hour, half the units were gone.
Yeah. And we started with about 500 units. We are now down to less than 200 units. So this will be sold out. Think about mom and dad and their anniversary upcoming. What you need to know about a once-only value is we can't reproduce this value. This is the lowest price. We cannot reproduce it. And what I love about it as well is we've tagged on value pays, which allows you to get this. If you order this today on your major credit card, for example, we're going to ship it out to you tomorrow. You're going to have it within about a week's time, plenty of time for Valentine's Day. You will then have the next 4 months, the end of February, March, April, and May, to wear these, gift them, enjoy them, as you pay them off interest-free monthly at $33.27. So in effect, here's what you're getting. You're getting about $560 worth of beautiful timepieces home for $33.27, and they feature Swiss movements, and they feature crystals, excuse me, solid stainless steel, beautiful genuine leather straps. I mean, when you do the math, it's kind of silly what we're doing today.
You know, think about this too. You know, we talk about gift items all the time and what a great gift item a watch is. How about, you know, you're a dad, you say, hey, I want to buy this watch for me, and I'm going to give the other one to my daughter. You know,
I love that idea.
I always think about my little baby.
But how old also, is your little baby?
28. But,
oh, my goodness.
But
no
also,
way.
Yeah.
Serious?
Yeah, my little baby. Hi,
you
sweetie.
Got started early,
she's not
huh?
watching. She never watches. Anyway, I'm sorry?
You got started young.
Not really. But thank you, Kendy. No, but what I'm saying is, how about this? How about, you know, you have a mom and dad. You want to buy it for both your parents. Here, mom and dad, your happy anniversary or whatever.
I love it for
and
that.
You give them, so you have a watch for dad and a watch for mom.
Yes.
For your parents. Okay.
How about for the young couple that just announced their engagement? It's a great engagement gift. Don't you think?
That'd be a sweet engagement stick my gift? Wrist right next to Kendy's.
Yeah. But I like your idea of a daddy daughter.
Yeah, I always think that way.
Yeah.
Yeah. But anyway, so you see the size differential. And, you know, so if you're a lady and you like the watch, you know, it's a great value just for you. You buy it, then you've got a watch to give away to whoever you want, your son, your brother, your dad, your whatever. Okay, and vice versa. Huh?
I love it with the suit. It's the lowest profile we have on a timepiece. So for the men that like to be able to have a timepiece where your cuff can go over the timepiece
right.
easily, this is the one you want to go for. Here's the scoop. We do have a wait in the phone room. These will be spoken for entirely this hour. There's no doubt in my mind. And we can't reproduce this value. It's a once only. When we offer a once only, it is exactly what it says. Now only. If there are a couple stragglers, there won't be. This will be sold out in its entirety. But I just have to tell you, if there are a couple stragglers at midnight, you're going to pay more, and you won't have 4 months to pay it off interest-free. So at this point, I need to really ask you to either use automated ordering, if you've shopped with us before, or go online to shopnbc.com and grab this before it's gone.
Listen to her, guys.
We have so many people on the phone lines that if everyone's getting more than one, they're going to be gone in about a minute
this,
or two.
This watch, it looks great with my pink shirt here, okay? But this would look great with the suit I was wearing today.
Oh, absolutely.
All day long, I debated, do I have enough time to go home between, back to the hotel between shows, or should I just hang out here? And I just was really, kind of tired. So I went back to the hotel and showered, cleaned up and everything. So I decided I'm going to, put on something different for Kendy. But, if I would have worn this with the suit I was wearing, it would have gone great with the suit because it's dressy. But also, you can wear it casual with jeans and a T-shirt, too. And the thing is this. One of the things I love about this piece, and for all those guys out there that are watching, that have been watching me for a while now, you know me. You know my taste. You know what colors I like, what styles I like. You know I'm not making this up. I like stainless steel with blue hands. Most of the executions I buy for my personal collection, I get like this would be
sharp.
Get my execution. I like the stainless steel cases with the blued hands, okay? And the blued hands, blued numerals, again, is just a signature and a sign of I know things about watches. I understand watchmaking. I respect watchmaking. It's an homage to Abraham Louis Breguet, maybe the greatest single watchmaker in the history of watchmaking in horology. And with the blued hands and blued numerals, it is so classy. You know, we have another execution back in the in the house that is not here. This is our leading execution.
Okay.
It's just like this, but with black hands and black numerals.
This is the first time you've done the set, right?
We've never done this. This is made for ShopNBC for this event.
You know
okay?
what? We have 100 left. We started with close to 500. We have 100. I want to show you the packaging. I want to show you the ensemble again. Don't make a choice. The only choice you need to make is, how many sets do I need? You know?
Yeah.
But you get both the his and the her. You get both the men's and the women's. When you do the math, I'll tell you what, it is certainly the best value that we are offering in this hour. That's why we're referring to it as our once only. Four easy monthly interest-free value payments. Maybe, do you have a lot of bridesmaids and groomsmen? Get a couple sets just spread out between them. Maybe you have a son and a daughter. I have a son and a daughter. I think this would be magnificent to gift for Valentine's Day for the son and the daughter, for example. We cannot reproduce this value, and that's so important for you to note. I love the presentation on this. If you're thinking about mom and dad, maybe think about your brother and sister as well. I think when people realize how exquisite this is, they'll come back and really they'll ask for more Stuhrling. Who is Stuhrling? Well, Max, this guy right here, started it all in the 1800s, and he was a master watchmaker, was he not?
Yes, he was known as the ghost watchmaker in the Valle de Joux in Switzerland, a little town in Switzerland where, you know, was just famous for its watchmaking. And of course, everything is about all about the Swiss legend. And back in those days, you know, we're talking about in the mid to late 1700s. Back in those days, you know, that is the time when, you know, the cost of a watch might even be an average annual salary,
right,
of a person. Only royalty had watches,
right,
in those days. I mean, you had to be a very wealthy nobleman to have it. And old Maxie, you know, he couldn't even afford the watches that he made. He would make the movements, okay,
right,
that bore the name of some of the famous watchmakers, because they would typically have these ghost watchmakers make their movements for them. And typically they were very much underpaid. And, you know, that's where the legend started. And he trained his son at an early age of 11 years old to actually begin making watches.
Wow.
Quite a legend.
And you know, Stuhrling has a great website. Check it out. You can learn the entire story. It's a beautiful website, actually. So you want to learn more about the story about Stuhrling, do go on the website. These, by the way, we haven't mentioned this, and we need to mention 2-year warranty, right? On your Stuhrlings?
2-year warranty. Anything goes wrong, we handle everything from our own customer service center in New York. And you just call up, by the way, this is the type of timepiece that you typically are not going to have any issues with this. I mean, this is a beater, okay? I mean, you've got a Cristerna crystal, stainless steel case, Swiss quartz movement. There's not a lot that can go wrong with this piece. But if something were to go wrong, okay, we're there for you.
Right. Talk to us about the Cristerna. I know we explained that in the first
hour.
Well, what's different about your crystals?
Well, Cristerna, it comes from the eyewear industry, what eyeglasses are made from. And it has actually more strength over a spread surface area than sapphire. Sapphire actually is harder.
Right.
But it's because of that, it's less forgiving. And we used to use sapphire crystals in our watches, and it is expensive, and it is, you know, considered, you know, the creme de la creme. However, they break. If you whack them, sapphire crystals will break.
They're not very hard and durable.
Right. They're not forgiving, and they do break, and when you have to replace them, they're expensive. With the Cristerna, it's actually got more strength. It's a little more forgiving, so it's more shatter resistant.
Right.
It is the most shatter resistant material that's used for crystals in the entire watch industry. And Stuhrling Original was one of the four watch companies that was involved in the development of Cristerna many years ago. And it's proprietary to Stuhrling Original, the Cristerna. So, you know, we're very proud of that, and we use it in all of our watches. You're getting a real, just a fantastic crystal in this timepiece.
This is a dazzling piece. It's a marvelous piece. And, you know, if you have someone in your life that you need to buy a gift for, and maybe it's a new daughter-in-law in your life, and maybe your daughter-in-law and your son, they live, you're in New York, they're in California, you're not quite sure what her taste, what her style is, but it's their first anniversary. You can't go wrong with this style because it is such a classic. It is such a traditional. It is such a timeless style. I mean, look at it with this gorgeous chocolate diamond ring. Now, Libby and Chuck are waiting in the wings, 20 minutes away from a brand new hour top value. And when the price goes down on this ring, the price goes up on this watch set, if there are any left. I don't think there will be, but I just need to let you know that if there are a couple stragglers, the price goes up. Once-only opportunities are exactly what they say they are. It's a once-only opportunity. We cannot reproduce this value on this set again, period. So if you want to get this home for $33.27, and think out to the anniversaries, think out to the holidays next year. The blue, gorgeous in
person.
It's
gorgeous.
Yeah.
Just to finish that point I was making, it's so much more, it just pops so much more than the black. We have a black execution, and I don't think we'll ever even be remaking it because the blue just dominates.
Yeah.
It is so gorgeous. It's so elegant. It's so classy. It really is. And, you know, the whole Gatsby series, the inspiration, of course, the famous novel, The Great Gatsby by F. Scott Fitzgerald, was all about this wealthy gentleman in the 1920s, and he would throw these lavish parties and everything. This is the kind of piece you would wear to one of those parties.
Absolutely. Well, we've got to go. If you would like this, I think we might have one set per state remaining. A lot of people on the phone lines clamoring to get them, so stay in line for your once only. Take advantage of the four value pays. Again, your item number is V90776. Also, a reminder that in just a little more than 15 minutes from now, the price also goes up on our top value. So if you missed out on the Delphi, go online. The Delphi skeleton is at an all-time low price as well at online at ShopNBC.com.
Don't miss the Traveler, guys.
Yes. This we made available a little bit ago. This price also goes up. Well, you know what? If you don't shop now, you're going to miss out on a lot of great values. This is a true Traveler. It was introduced last night. I believe we have all three colors still available, but that black dial, that is cruising out the door. Very few remain. And the black dial, the price goes up and the value pays go away at the strike of midnight.
For $25, listen to the right voices. You'll make the right choices. I know what I'm talking about on this timepiece. You won't regret it. It is sensational.
All right. Well, we are going to move on next to our symphony operetta regulator, and hopefully we'll have it right on the screen when it comes up. We'll see. So it's the symphony operetta regulator. Okay, it is V90219, and guys, if you want that silver tone, which is stainless steel, there are two left, so you better be one of the first two to grab it. Also really limited right now, Larry, in the rose tone. This has not been seen on the air since July. It's the first time back since then. And for the next 15 minutes, you have two easy monthly interest-free value payments.
Wow.
And there it is, the Symphony Operetta.
I'll tell you, guys, I'm just floored by the price on this. This is one of our all-time classic pieces. It's from our new boardroom collection, formerly the symphony collection, but still a symphony, but it's now into our broader category now because this is absolutely a boardroom piece. We featured the symphony operetta in the Watches International Yearbook of 2008, which should tell you something. That is the Bible of the industry, and we had hundreds of models to choose from, and we chose this as one of our primary models. It's what's referred to as a doctor's watch from the standpoint of you have your hour, sub-dial up there at the 12 o'clock, and the minutes are coming off of a separate axis, as you can see right from the center here. If you're looking at this saying, wow, that's gorgeous, but what time is it?
Yeah.
Okay. It's actually pointing to between the 10 and the 11 for the hours, and that minute hand is over there at the 9 o'clock position, so it's actually reading 10:45.
Okay.
And once you read it two or three times, you've got it down pat. It's very easy. You can read the time instantly at a glance. You have a small second sub-dial down there at the 6 o'clock position
as
well.
Say bye, stainless. Okay. Stainless is gone.
Stainless steel is gone, and you now have either the rose or the yellow.
The rose is far more limited, by the way, so the rose will probably be the next to go. This particular piece, just so you know, is very, very limited. It has not been seen on the air since July. It's been many, many months. Keep in mind, it may be many, many months again before you see the regulator. So I'm going to let you go.
The important thing to know here, folks, is that this is not a quartz watch. It's not a computer chip. This is a mechanical automatic timepiece. And so to have really three separate axes, and actually there's technically four separate axes in the movement, because over there at the 9 o'clock position you have an animated AM/PM indicator, so it tells you whether it's in the evening or whether it's in the daytime. I'm actually going to go ahead and grab one out of the shot here, and I'm going to show you the yellow gold on my wrist. But take a look at this, guys. Okay, very, very classy timepiece here. It looks like $1 million on the wrist. This is the kind of timepiece that you wear with a $300 suit. It makes it look like a $3,000 suit.
I agree.
Okay. But take a look at this, guys.
The coin edge bezel on this is
so
strikingly
dressy.
Beautiful.
So dressy, the coin edge bezel. It's a nice 42 millimeter size, so it has a nice presence on the wrist.
Right. Ooh, that's sharp.
Yeah, it's really classy. Not necessarily an everyday timepiece. This is for the boardroom. This is for business. This is for going out in the evening. Maybe it could be a dinner event with friends or a New Year's Eve or whatever, okay? But very, very classy, classy timepiece here. And here, just to show you real quickly, don't worry, guys, I can handle it, okay? Of course, I don't know if I can handle it backwards, but I will now, I'll have to. There we go. Okay, just to, you know, kind of roll around the hand here.
Okay.
There we go. Okay, so here. Now, the thing about this doctor's watch, the regulator, is that you notice when it's 12 o'clock straight up, the minute hand is obscuring the hour hand, okay? But it only happens twice a day at 12 o'clock straight up. However, on a regular watch, you know, when it's 105, they'll obscure 210, 317. But so with the regulator, the minute hand only obscures the hour hand for 2 minutes a day. And that's why, you know, where it gets its name. But here you have the small seconds, very easy to read. Here it's like 320. Right. That's how that works. But here's what you're buying. This is why you're buying this watch right here, okay?
Well, we're out of time, unfortunately, Larry. Okay. We've got to move on. We have very few of these remaining. Stay on the lines. I do want to invite you to stay tuned. Libby and Chuck are waiting in the wings. They're going to be sharing with you a full hour of magnificent colored diamonds. The chocolate diamond earrings I'm wearing are coming up, for example. But the big showcased item is our top value. We'll be introducing it in exactly 12 minutes from right now. It is chocolate and white diamonds at not only a dazzling price, but it's back for the first time since July when it initially sold out. If you would like it, stay tuned because the price will be at the lowest price ever in exactly, well, now 11 minutes. So do stay tuned. Again, Libby and Chuck will be presenting that along with a full hour of beautiful, colorful diamonds. All right. Oh, the Centurion is next. Now, this is for those of you that like a hunk of watch. I mean, you like something that is unique. You like something that's avant-garde. You like a lot of steel. You like a larger piece. This does feature a little bit of a larger case. It's about a 48 by 38 millimeter. This is for the gents. The last time you saw this was back in September, so it's been quite some time since we've had this on the air. This will be the final presentation this visit on two easy monthly interest-free value payments. It's our Centurion Automatic in your choice of either the black or the rose tone today. This is gorgeous.
It really is. We're so proud of this piece. And, you know, I just talked about the operetta featuring it in the 2008 Watches right. International. The Centurion we're featuring in the 2009, which comes out at Basel. We can't wait to see it. But this is going to be photographed, you know, it's going to be in a big picture in the in that particular book. But this is something that's a new piece for us. It's the engineering that went into this timepiece is absolutely astounding. It took about 14 months for us to complete this piece from beginning to end. It's a skeleton mechanical automatic. It has an invisible dial. It's actually made of acrylic.
Right.
But the high-tech skeletonized electroplated numerals are actually individually applied to the invisible dial. So they appear to be floating on the dial, okay? This is a sandwich-style case. But look at the big, wide, 33-millimeter-wide rubber strap on this piece that's screwed into the case. But again, take a look here. The movement has been black IP plated. You don't see a lot of black IP treatments on movements, okay? But you see what's remaining of the cutout of the movement has been hand engraved, okay? You can see the mainspring. The second hand is just passing through the mainspring right there. And you can see some space between the bands, which means you could actually wind this up and you'll see them tighten it up, okay? You can see the balance wheel beating over there at 10 o'clock position. You can see the pallet fork releasing power into the drivetrain between the 8 and the 9 over there. You can see the Stuhrling logo. The way we did the logo on this piece up in the upper corner is even very unique, the way it's been kind of cut out. It's got an angled flange going all the way around. This is inspired by the most popular military tank of all time, the Centurion. It's a big tank-shaped case. It's got a curved case back as well, black IP rotor. Look at the vertical bars, the computer numeric control engineering that it takes place on the side of this case is just so labor intensive, where those bars are kind of polished and then the inside have a matte finish to the piece. There's your Centurion. Try this on your wrist, Wendy, if you would.
Beautiful.
Kendy. Wendy, Kendy.
That's what I'm used to it. Kendy, Kendy, Kennedy, Wendy.
I don't know. I'm sorry.
I answer to them all.
I'm sorry, Kendy.
This, ooh. See, to me, this is a statement timepiece.
Oh, it really is.
It's also, I think, husband's in high tech. This is very techy looking to me. All the layers, you know, if anyone who's into engineering, if anyone's into electronics, this is the piece for him.
Yeah.
Look at that.
So there you have it on a lady's wrist, okay? And I've got the all black. And, you know, we were out of the rose gold for a while, and people were emailing and calling, when are you going to get the rose gold again? When are you going to get the rose gold again? And we just got them in.
God.
Here we go. And here's the big black one on my wrist right here.
Handsome.
But the price for this event, for this special Stuhrling event, is just phenomenal. You want to get your guy a Valentine's gift, surprise him with this one. Guys, get it for yourself. Best price we've ever had on the Centurion.
Yes, for those of you who would like this timepiece, I want to remind you that the two easy monthly interest-free value payments do expire It's 7 minutes, so you're going to want to get it while we have those value pays. And for those of you who have joined Larry throughout the course of the 24 hours and this wonderful Stuhrling kind of a Valentine's visit, I do want to remind you that all of the special pricing that you've seen throughout the course of the day today, as well as the value pays, well, they all expire when Libby and Chuck hop on board and drop the price on that chocolate diamond ring. The prices on the Stuhrlings go up and the value pays go away. By the way, our big once-only opportunity, I think we have a couple sets. A couple sets in the Gatsby. That's it. So good luck at dialing. All right, well, I know that this is, we have saved, Larry would say, we have saved the best for last. This is, I know it's your pick of the show, right?
We don't have a lot of time, so we're going to have to be really, really quick. This is the Brumalia, another piece that's being featured in the new book that's coming out at the Basel Fair. But a large pocket watch movement, 45 millimeter case, double coin edge bezel. It's a double milled bezel. The bridge, that's an arching bridge over the small second subdial at 9 o'clock. Big pocket watch movement, a pure mechanical timepiece, guys. I'm giving you the quick, short rundown here. We need to show the back of this watch because yes, it's absolutely mind boggling. Very, very classy. If you're looking for something special, you're looking for something unique, out of the ordinary, you want the best of the best, take a look at what Kendy's showing you right here. This is, it's one of our finest. Many of you got our Saturnalia. This is the same case. Now, instead of a double retrograde, we're giving you a pure mechanical movement. And look at the skeletonization. Look how beautifully this is done. And wait till Kendy flips this over for you. Take a look at this. Okay.
Wow.
Yeah, it's unbelievable.
Oh, spectacular.
It is spectacular. You can see an oversized balance wheel beating back and forth with the oversized barrel cut out down there at the traditional, 7 o'clock position. You can see the mainspring.
Right.
This one needs winding. You can see it's very loose and open right now. But these are all oversized because it's a pocket watch movement for the wrist.
That's cool.
Yeah, I'm going to show you how it looks on the wrist here, guys. I'll grab the rose.
So here's the gold.
Look at this, guys.
Here's the stainless, and then you have the rose tote as well.
Don't miss this. You got the four value pays as well. I know we're out of time, but guys, this is special. Very, very special.
This is la crema de la crema. This is Larry's pick. We have saved his pick for last, the very best for last in this hour. This is for the gentlemen with really discriminating taste. This is for the gentlemen that really are finding that they're becoming watch collectors. This is for those of you that don't have it yet. This, I believe, last aired back in November, if I'm not mistaken, so it's been a couple of months since we've seen it on the air. And for another, 5 minutes, you can take advantage of the four easy monthly interest-free value payments, and then they disappear. Do take the opportunity, if you have a chance over the course of the next couple of days, to visit our website, shopnbc.com, and look at all of the beautiful pieces that Stuhrling Original brings to ShopNBC, many of which they bring to us exclusively, and you can't find them anywhere else. I do want to remind you that the pricing opportunities and the value pays all disappear when Libby and Chuck say hi and introduce that chocolate diamond as the brand new Our Top Value. I might be boothy tomorrow afternoon. We'll see if they let me go on the air with this stuffy nose or not.
Hey, you did great. You did great with your stuffy nose, believe me.
I'm hanging in there. But at any rate, I do want to remind you of this great gift item. I think this is the best gift item of the show. We're talking Swiss movement, solid stainless steel, and of course the Pristerna crystal on these pieces. Crazy value at $55. You could choose the Marquis Classic for the ladies in the silver tone or the navy dial.